And Facebook friends who are always very interested to see my post, to enjoy my photos that I put in Facebook, and who enjoy also to watch the YouTube, all the teachings ceremonies that are on YouTube. There's many Facebook friends, YouTube friends, and of course, many students and friends who enjoy me as their spiritual brother, and many of them, they also accept me as spiritual master, and many people who are well-wisher, who believe and realize that Master Guru Karmatanpai Gyaltsen is a very straightforward, very loving, very selfless, and he's very sincere. So with this understanding, with this knowledge, people start to accept me, many of them as their spiritual master. Many of them, they accept me as their spiritual brother. And many of them, they support me. And many of them, they become well-wisher. So, to all those kind brothers and sisters, I offer my heartfelt gratitude, appreciation. And I always try to provide all your wish, try to fulfill all your wish, that you have more posts to watch in a Facebook, and you can find more teachings and ceremonies at YouTube. And especially many students, friends all over the world who did not get chance to see me personally, who did not get chance to get direct teachings and guidance from me, they all miss me very much. So in order to fulfill their wish, that I often come in Facebook, I often come in live stream also, since now 1 year. So I realize, I understood, many of you are enjoying this and appreciating this. Because of that, I like to make myself convenient to be in a live stream and to share my kind thoughts, my wisdom, my spiritual guidance for the protection of all of you and for the spiritual success for all of you. So with this interest, with this selfless love, today I'm already in this illusory live stream, and many have chance to be with me and participate this extraordinary spiritual event today on this special day of happy Wednesday. You know, Wednesday is always a good day, happy day, lucky day. Because Wednesday, among the 7 days, Wednesday is the middle day. 3 days behind and 3 days in front. So the Wednesday is very important day for past 3 days and future 3 days to come. Just like every Wednesday we have chance to confess ourselves. All the wrongdoing, all the sin, all the negative karma we accumulated last three days, we have chance to, Wednesday, today, middle day, we have chance to purify it and confess it. And with a very strong determination that we refresh ourselves in this Wednesday, which is middle day, the next three days, that we promise ourselves, we come with a very refreshing determination that these coming 3 days we do all the good things, we give good service to the world, we give good service to all the beings around us, and we try to be a good human being, kind human being, and helpful human being for the rest of the world, you know. So the Wednesday is a very important day among all the 7 days, you know. So that's why I'm happy today, in this special Wednesday, I come up again in front of you with this live stream. And a few resident Dharma practitioners who live in Mahamudra Meditation Center in Khun Hegesh, they are here, they are participating in this spiritual event. So during this spiritual event today, I am going to read some holy sutras and read some sacred mantras to bless ourselves and to bless all my students and friends, well-wishers, and to bless all the fellow human beings, and to bless our present world, which is going through a very difficult time. All human beings who are experiencing a lot of anxiety, a lot of panic, pressured by coronavirus, and also caused by unnecessary conflict created by extremes of aggression, extremes of hatred between human family, brothers and sisters, no? So we are passing through a very difficult time. So in order to overcome all these obstacles, in order to win over from all these negative forces and painful situation, I'm going to read very powerful holy sutras and sacred mantras, which has the power of Buddha, power of God, power of Almighty Allah to protect whole humanity, to purify all whole humanity, and transform the heart of all humanity into heart of peace, in heart of loving each other. So I'm going to read this several holy sutras and sacred mantras, you know. So before I read this holy sutras and sacred mantras, I will make the preparation of preliminary prayers, which takes another 10-15 minutes. And then I'm going to introduce you what kind of holy sutra I'm going to read, and what kind of sacred mantra I'm going to read in front of you. Okay? So thank you for your participation. Thank you for your interest. Thank you. Jai Ho, Jai Ho. Thank you. Thank you. Where is that? The remote control. I need to drink hot lemon. To drink continuously hot lemon is very good for our health, no? To purify our throat, to purify our organs, and to develop our immune system, and also to purify all the, all the viruses and all the to purify toxic, all the toxic, you know? Toxic, not the name of toxins, what?
Toxins are poisons.
No, toxic, there's another one. Never mind. So I take another 1 minute to drink my hot lemon, okay, which is my favorite. I look quite okay. In this age of 70, I'm still look okay because I always drink hot lemon, you know? So hot lemon is my protector, you know? So all of you also don't forget to drink hot lemon, you know? Lemon is, in English is lemon, huh? In Germany is a citron. In Hindi in Hindi and Nepal they say kakati, or they say what?
Nimbu,
yeah. So please drink hot nimbu water, okay? And you'll be all right. 1 minute. So I want to entertain you with some music, with some of my special music. During I drink a hot lemon, okay? Drinking hot lemon is a very big ceremony for me. Because the hot lemon is a nimbu, or lemon is a nature, a gift from nature, holy mother. And all this beautiful, delicious vegetable fruits are gift of Mother Nature. By enjoying it, by consuming it, we can purify ourselves and keep ourselves healthy. So my favorite music here, since childhood. Jai Ho! Hello, Jai Ho! Thank you. relax a little bit with this music. Okay, we have more music later, okay? All right. So now I make preparation prayer. Before I read the Holy Sutra and sacred mantras.
Ol bande tavel amare maje da fozi ore bende de jola Kodince bagone je bande kozondu je moro Sağdozda çözüldan bakı şevancı cinze yeşe gero ora çava Tövda gelvan kırma bacım bozan gecela gecanzo Gelin o dişi cinde kırma bacım Tuşi cinde kırma bacım o sanki cinde kırma bacım Tamcı cimba kırma bacım o 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 kırma bacım Kırma bacım o 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 kırma bacım Kırma bacım o 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 kırma bacım Kırma bacım o kırma bacım o çöldeme çözcen elu malu bacışın Cene cembe yiyen elu zoye la kumye bıldırı var ilbe dorşi şala Çantalı çöldü gelsu çe Gömle gündü çinçen lama la zorlandım zoda zorunda varım Mumbe mumba şivara çinçen la gemi o sıra çarvarın zedü so Gömle gündü çinçen lama la zorlandım zoda zorunda varım Mumbe mumba şivara çinçen la gemi o sıra çarvarın zedü so Gömle gündü çinçen lama la zorlandım zoda zorunda varım Mumbe mumba şivara çinçen la Kime o sıra çırvancı dozo Kemle gündü cince lama la sırvancı zoda son rovanım Mumbe mumba şivara cince lo Kime o sıra çırvancı dozo Ozo dani geva tamci dön Kime dobo kajudan kibara pande karma ba Sizdu gendu menra Yorulmadım bacım dende dekin yukba Racım bayan da bunun zobu sanki bunu gelva yaka duvala Sazalı çoğda gelsu çi Yorulmadım bacım dende dekin yukba Racım bayan da bunun zobu sanki bunu gelva yaka duvala Sazalı çoğda gelsu çi Yorulmadım bacım dende dekin yukba Racım bayan da bunun zobu sanki bunu gelva yaka duvala Sazalı Çudu gözü çeva tadyada mune mune maha mune şakya muna yeso 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 Vakıvandı yudu da zubi sancın rükürünü rıva çıkama lüba sancı salam kıba Ayyum ki yüce duşansan bimba kesel kumbal Yansı çöke kutun ye bimba cümle şesuca Kudu kanro mambı kuru çiçi çesu takı çiçin ye lafı şesuz Duhu bimba sıdı Hong Jin Yuke Nushan San Bimba Kisra Dongbol Yangtsin Chukke Ngujum Nye Bimba Chungne Kisra Chang Kordu Kangro Mangbo Kuru Chichi Chisu Dato Ji Chinkye Lashu Chisu San Kuru Bimba Sidi Hong Jin Yuke Nushan San Bimba Kisra Dongbol Yangtsin Chukke Ngujum Nye Bimba Chungne Kisra Chang Kordu Kangro Mangbo Kuru Kiki Jesus, Dato Ji, Jinyan Lopje Jesus, Guru Bimba Sidi Pongo, Gajin Jinno, Guru Rinpoche, Tudam Yashye, Gombe Sondos Tumendela, Lidu Yima Ji, Tuzhi Sikhe, Vigyan Jirwego Tuzhala Nibbe, Tungye Yonjong Do, Shingala Yishye, Wanchen Gurdoso Nyamdang Dobbe, Tashyo Yipa Dang, Dendro Pimbe, Tuzhala Rabnej Sıcık sancın rubara cingin lo Kruva dungne rubara cingin lo Komsum çoğlan yuvara cingen lan rukun sange dobra cingen lan. Jalu kocun rubara cingen. Allah. Ay koncozum la da gevce dek batam ciz uzun ikan duve gila ciyera sange cangcı yigezun. Lama yedem kandu dan sange çoğdan sozu la cangcı bardu gevzu ci rangin öne rabdu ci. Cangcı sinne gebre ci cangcı coge sinne gegene kacım rukun da kendu dön yer. Çangcı çocuğu yuvan cebreci, kacım rola bencere sanci yo. Kacım rola bencere sanci ne, namge daca kamari ru simce tamci gün dani gönne sanci. Sağgı şo, konca usumla dolcevci, dikva tamci sosur yan, döve kelaci yeram. Sanci çangcı yiyce son, lama yedem kanrodan, sanci çudan sosyola, çangcı bardı gavsuzci. Rangke dönde rodoje, jangju semne ge barge, jangju joge semne ge gene, kayam rogun dange rondo nyer. Jangju jojo yonje barge, kayam rola benjer sanje yo, kayam rola benjer sanje ne. Namge daja pamari ru semje damje gön, danye kone sanje sargı yo, konjo sunla daje vje, dekba damje sozre kya. Dövbe gela ceyeran, sange çamcı ve yiye son, lamayı tam kanrodan, sange çöğden zocuğla. Çamcı bordu gevzu ce, rangye döne rabdu ce, çamcı sinne gebre ce, çamcı çöke sinne gegene, kacam rogun takin rondu nyer. Çamcı çocuğu yungun cebre ce, kacam rola bencere sange yo, kacam rola bencere sange ne. Namge daja pamari ru simje tamje gön danye gönne sanje sargı yo. Dadan daya simje nam yenne sanje imbala imre hibe danye de. Çıngcu jodu simje do dadan daya simje nam yenne sanje imbala imre hibe danye de. Çıngcu jodu simje do. Dadan daya simje nam yenne sanje imbala imre hibe danye de. Çangcu çoğdu semge do, semge tamce dedan dengiru ce, menro tamce dadu tombrekyo. Çangcu semba kona suyu ba, deda günye molam ruba. Kyo çıdıran gonge devre şinamge, tuge malam zıdı bıçın rava, denru dagi kacıp semge nam, yudu sanje sağla kuba. Ayyo. Kondo çocuğu dünge çıkan da beşi lomara girva kansu da tindire tembi çöke çende ki nyembaran tüba damcı indire şeyke. Payı kedan ludan da çinke çubum dağdan miye genamadan çoğa kunge canım cezamba. Tamce gedo da geçü den do dela kansan bura çöke çökerim annen.
So the Holy Sutra or secret mantra or divine prayer, what I'm praying or reading today is first Papa Konjo Sumla Japsun Rawa He Chawa Tikpa Chembu Do Hyukso Chakarak Gedo Arya Trishwa Rana Gaman Nama Mahayana Sutra Bhukedu Baba Konjosumla Japsundrova Hechawa Thikpa Chenpo Do. Okay. So I am reading the Holy Sutra. And the essential prayer to Triratna. Three precious jewel. Which is ultimate, who is, oh, which is ultimate source of protection, source of purification, source of great liberation, for all mother sentient beings, great liberation, which are not other than the Supreme Buddha, Holy Dharma, and Noble Sangha. To take refuge to holy Buddhas, no, to take refuge to the Supreme Buddhas, and to take refuge to the Holy Dharmas, and to take refuge to the Noble Sanghas, through taking refuge to Supreme Buddha, Dharma, Sangha, all the beings of samsara have chance to protect themselves forever, purify themselves forever, and free themselves or liberate themselves forever from the ocean of fear of suffering of samsara forever. So, the Supreme Buddha Dharma Sangha remain as everyone's supreme source of everlasting protection, supreme source of everlasting purification, supreme source of everlasting great liberation for all the beings of samsara. So, the Supreme Buddha Dharma and Sangha is the authentic supreme protector, source of refuge, source of protection for all the beings from hell to heaven and to achieve everlasting great liberation and achieve Buddhahood. So in order to free all mother sentient beings from fear and suffering of samsara, in order to help all mother sentient beings to achieve great liberation, we are here to read the Divine Sutra and practice of taking refuge to Supreme Buddha Dharma Sangha for sake of our liberation, protection, great purification and divine transformation, and for the sake of our great liberation, great purification, divine transformation, and great liberation, all mother sentient beings without missing one single of them. So, the genuine intention of taking refuge to Supreme Buddha Dharma Sangha is to help ourselves and help all our mother sentient beings to achieve great liberation, to achieve everlasting freedom, to achieve everlasting peace and harmony, to achieve everlasting great liberation, so the intention is to help ourselves and all mother sentient beings to achieve great liberation for sake of the liberation of all mother sentient beings. No? So for sake of that great purification, everlasting protection, divine transformation and great liberation of ourselves and all mother sentient beings, on behalf of everyone's great liberation, I'm reading this Divine Sutra, Holy Sutra of taking refuge to Buddha Dharma Sangha with the secret mantra of Buddha Dharma Sangha for the liberation of all mother sentient beings, for the freedom of all mother sentient beings, and for the urgent protection of all mother sentient beings. Okay? So, you can, you see, that's why all these Divine Sutras and secret mantras are dedicated to all those fellow human beings, all these living beings who have a great fortune, great opportunity to hear the sound of this reading of the Holy Sutra and reading of the sacred mantras, and who respect this Holy Sutra and sacred mantras, to hear, to contemplate, to practice, or to keep the holy volume or the text of the Holy Sutras and sacred mantras in your home, and do all kind of offerings, like flower offering, water offering, fruit offering, for sake of your own liberation and for the sake of liberation of everyone, if you keep the holy sutra in form of text or a volume, keep it in your shrine and do all kind of offering with devotion, you will also get the same benefit. By hearing this holy sutra, reading holy sutra and holy mantras, you get the benefit of a great protection. You get the blessing. And keeping this holy sutra in form of text or in volume in your shrine with all kind of offering with flowers and lambs and fruits, you also get the same benefit, same protection. So whoever get related with the holy sutra, sacred mantra, who all get the kind of connection with this holy sutra and sacred mantras, by hearing it, by contemplating it, by reading it, by keeping this holy text in home, everybody get equal protection, equal blessing for their purification and for their great liberation. So that's why now, for example, I'm reading this holy sutra and sacred mantras for your protection, for your blessing. So by hearing this, you know, reading of the holy sutra and the sacred mantras, you get the same benefit. You get a strong protection and great blessing for your body, spirit, mind, you know. And you develop extraordinary relationship with the Supreme Buddha, Dhamma, Sangha. And sooner or later, you will all not only get blessing and protection, you all will achieve great liberation. During this 1,000 Supreme Buddhas who come one after another in this spiritual era of luminosity, you know, there comes 1,000 Buddha. The first Buddha is Korvajik, second Setu, third one Osung, fourth one our Buddha Shakyamuni, fifth one Buddha Maitreya. Onward, until the 1,000th Buddha, which is called Mupathai. So during this 1,000th Buddha, who shared this great era of luminosity, great era of great liberation, all those beings, fortunate beings, who are connected with Buddha, Dhamma, Sangha, and who are devoted to Buddha, Dhamma, Sangha, they will be all liberated forever. See? So that's why I'm reading this. You can hear this sound of reading, sound of oral transmission, reading of this holy sutra and a sacred mantra. Tomorrow I will put in YouTube. Anybody can hear this whole reading of the whole sutra, what I'm reading. You can benefit yourself, your family, receiving all kind of protection and all kind of Buddha. All kind of protection from Buddha, Dhamma, Sangha. So now, for example, people who are in a live stream, you are enjoying this live stream, and you got opportunity to hear the sound of prayer. And by hearing this sound of reading of the Holy Sutra and the Sacred Mantra, you will receive all kind of blessing, purification, transformation, and great protection. That's 100% sure. Okay? So enjoy it. I'm doing this for all of you. Okay? For me, this is not a business. This is not a fun. Because I know the divine benefit, divine quality of Buddha, Dhamma, Sangha, divine quality, divine benefit of Holy Dharma, which I like to share this great blessing, great protection, this extraordinary positive energy of great purification and great liberation. I am sharing with all of you with selfless loving love and respect to all of you. So let everybody enjoy it. And now I am going to read, okay? So first, the oral transmission reading, but what I'm reading is the Mahayana profound sutra of taking refuge to Tripad jewels, to Buddha, Dhamma, and Sangha, for the liberation of everyone, for the protection of everyone, and for the purification of everyone. Okay, so now I'm going to read. And in Sanskrit language, this all the teachings what Buddha have taught during his lifetime, they are all translated, they are all in holy language of Sanskrit language. So this Sanskrit, the Buddha's teaching of all the holy sutras and tantras and mantras and all the teachings which is in the Sanskrit language is profoundly, wisely, accurately translated by the Tibetan great translators who translate all these teachings which are in the Sanskrit language is translated in holy Tibetan language. So in Sanskrit language, Sanskrit language Chakarketu Arya Trishurena Gamana Nama Mahayana Sutra. In Tibetan language, Pukedo Papa Konjosuma Jobson Rova Hechawa Tipachimodo. Now I'm going to read thoroughly, okay? You enjoy the hearing and enjoy the blessing.
Jagrageto ayada yorena gamana namana mahayana sudra bhugedo papa konjosumla jasandro vache jmati vache mbodo konjosumla chasalo dikido gito badu jina jinde de niyona jajaje jiru jajaje salam gume sijinje kunga ravana kinung to nijang aju kinungge kinto jimbo dang tabjikdo hyozo de ne de se de de se cidan de bakhari bu Çipuru membran dubadan sevge sim semge yunsu doban de davu gesu tamba tabi musum du giruna Tırıcı başucu çüce ceye cengra da sonla Arge bu amurge bu mu da Tepadan temba kanla le sange dan şudan gündüge 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 Sonum cinyeci toprağın yürübe tönte hibara çao Semin so dene sıdan den baykeli bu Şirici ducese nandı yanda çoğule lande Cümdende kalavadır sonde cin Cümdende ye yalan kubu çazıldı Çocuk döndü ko çocuk döndü ne Cümdende la sıdan den baykeli bu Ne gece soldu cümba taşık burup emre neydi Nandu yamda balajı çipana sevge sevge yungso topandı da öge de rige pama rige pama. Tepadan tepa kanalale sanje dan şudan kendi la cepsu şipi kansadı. Sonum çinye çıgı toprağı görü nyamci la so dike çe sulvadan cümden de ce sadan tepa kele bula. Dike çe kalzalı do kele bu çe ce o mongola penta vada ce o mongola tevadan cikne la. Ningzhe wa dang jie wo zo pa luo qi dun dang ta dang me nang la ten ba dang de bi zhi xu ba le zo le zo kang jue de yin ji bie jian ge luo de dun de yong zu xu wa san ba de ne xie de bu de ni na ba jie ba zhe bie zhe bie de ba zhe de jie wo kang sa xu zhong zhi jie tu de da wo dang de ba jue bie kang de zhong bo le dang ni bie le xin ge dang si de ba zhe Yo tu dong yu bian zhong bu ling de na gang so sha le ba de na ji de ji gang de gang mi ken de go de la de da nian ba xie ba ra xie ba ra ren bo jie na de la jie de se de dang mu lu dang mu lu dang mu lu dang ben ru ya dang xie de dang mu de ma ra bo dang do ye ni bo dang bu go na ma le zhong bu ling zhong jie Çödem çödem sidü çambeci denge bana Tübür zirde çödem de la sayı Pöden haye medodan haye Çınguadan haye dudan kezeden Badenim ki şubacı la de ne ki bu de Çınşı ki tü de davadan Dibir dirde kan gazo çembo ki şüde da Cik denge kamkendü çöde Moru dege dele maraji jazo jembo hedra gangwe nangdo nyingbo rab tsam tsukla. Kulwa mambu da shizim chizay para marme gyum ishe para puna. Kyole bo de jinyam dosim kibo de hede la suna mangdo. Jo nyama mama zolwa jumde de manga lazo tabarishba manga lazo nyingdo da rangsanji. Tamje de de bala de jumde de de ne devore hegba. Hibe yollo. Tabra jiban dene degen jibe yollo qazalo akere bori ki pamri ki pamo kanla la jige samje dan chodan gende ge galunge gende la jabso songe sonam je pombo dela sonam je pombo ama de chaye chalam na nyora mendo de dong dong ja dong ge ja dong cha dong jo dong da ora yang nyora mendo de ne suje no dong de je beze dong som je dong chembo jige de je kamde yo so ra de yo kondo ra de yo gol rabdon gol kondo rabdon gol de rabdon de kondo rabdon de go tezim tere boge jinsen bro chongo sanam ji jang da ma da da bu da so de ne jum de de la zan de ma gong go de ge jo sol do jum de de ju ge nam dang de ming je la de chi da song ba ji jum de de ge ga so wa gong go ju gen de da ra ju de da ra ju ge nam dang de go ta ye be Tupayye zavra sonye de dönen de tetra tavra çade. Tete kendo sonye cümde de ce tekece kazan esran de makere budanla. Kerome keda tanga cümde de ce kazanla mabar dödo. Papa koç olsun da kazan da vayye zavra tıpa çembo dozo zo çakır geken basır vanca. Deva tan hücenge loza va pende balzı ge görüşüm züde ne la papa bo. So I have already read this essential Holy Sutra and Holy Sutra of taking refuge to Supreme Buddha Dharma Sangha, and through taking refuge to Supreme Buddha Dharma Sangha, for sake of liberation of all mother sentient being, for the sake of urgent protection of this world and whole humanity, by the infinite merit and power of reading this Holy Sutra of taking refuge to Buddha Dharma Sangha, we will soon or later achieve genuine peace, unity, and brotherhood of all religion and all humanity, and we will overcome all the obstacles, and we will win over all the negative forces and painful challenges that all human beings are passing through. Soon or later, we will win over all negative forces and painful situation, and all humanity, all human family will enjoy genuine peace, unity, and brotherhood of all religion and whole humanity, protected and blessed forever. Thank you. So now I'm reading the next sutra, Holy Sutra. So you have to wait a little bit next to my next sutra. You make some music. I hope that you like this music, okay? Spiritual music.
now. I pray. Next. Divine prayer. So what I pray for Arjun protection and stone purification. And for the great victory of whole humanity is what I'm praying now is George Chembum Shukso. This is George Pande Adhya. Who represent the universal loving heart of Buddha, Dharma and Sangha. Choje Pande Adhya, who represent the wisdom enlightenment of Buddha, Dharma and Sangha. Choje Pande Adhya, who himself is a Buddha in human form, who came to visit the holy land of Great Tibet, invited by the divine king of Dharma king of Tibet. Choje Pande Adhya stayed many years in Tibet and he gave most profound essential teachings of Holy Dharma to all the fortunate Tibetan people. And he liberated heart of countless Tibetan holy men and women. So this Choje Pande Adhya, who was one of the most prominent, one of the greatest scholar, enlightened scholar in Nalanda University, Buddhist University in Bihar, you know. He happened to visit Holy Tibet and he gave the most profound essential teachings to all the holy the most devoted Tibetan disciples. And Choje Pande Adhya transformed the heart of many holy Tibetans into heart of Dharma and achieved great liberation. And Choje Pande Adhya composed this holy text, holy sutra, and secret mantras. The mantras are not only in the Sanskrit language, you see. Mantras are also can be in Tibetan language, you know. In the Tibetan language, there's also mantras, you know. So this holy text is for the practice of great confession, great purification. By reading this holy text composed by Choje Pande Adhya, we can enjoy the great benefit, great blessing of a great confession, great purification, great transformation, and win over all the negative forces, and win over all the six negative emotions, purify the six negative emotions, and also purify the negative action of six negative emotions, and also free ourselves from fear and suffering, which is created by six negative emotions and six negative actions. In fact, we have chance to get forever free from fear and suffering of samsara, you know, and protect whole humanity and protect all mothers and children. For that purpose, I'm reading this text now. Text of great confession, great purification, and great liberation for all humanities and for all mothers and children.
Jump to Jodo Doji, the Tamjijo Sambrajo, the Lakan Sambrajo, Shuja and Bane, Joje, Tempomichu, Zo, Conjosum, Lazalo, the Bahia Bada, Bolamada Bendo,
In this Chavajya's symbol composed by Chavajya, this divine text of great purification and great liberation, the text is to pay our heartfelt respect and homage to all the Buddhas. There's a many Buddhas name, like taking refuge to offer our heartfelt homage to Buddha Berutsana. I pay my heartfelt homage to Buddha Berutsana. And then they said, I pay my heartfelt homage to Buddha Akshobhya. And then I offer my heartfelt homage to Buddha Ratnasambhava. And then it says, I pay my heartfelt homage to Buddha Amitabha. I pay my heartfelt homage to Tinghipa Dhyotrupala Chasalo. I pay my heartfelt homage to Buddha Amoghasiddhi. Tinghipa Manmenjala Chasalo. Tinghipa Nabrasikla Chasalo. So in this way, in this prayer, in this divine sutra or divine prayer of great confession and great purification, we are able to purify our body, speech, and mind, and transform our body, speech, mind, and protect our body, speech, mind through paying homage to all the Buddhas. You know, the Buddhas are countless, but at least here is more than 100 Buddhas, the name mentioned, to whom we offer our heartfelt homage. Through this, we confess our sin, and we purify all the fear and suffering which is created by everyone's negative emotion and negative action. So we are praying this for great purification and great liberation for everyone. So if I translate, it will take long time. So I will just thoroughly read this holy text of offering our heartfelt homage to all the Buddhas and Bodhisattvas and Buddha Dharma Sangha. Through this, we purify ourselves, transform ourselves, liberate ourselves, and protect whole humanity and the entire world. Okay? So this is the purpose.
Kunjozum la jazolo de bajabada malanda bendo de injiba namanda la jazolo de injiba minuba la jazolo de injiba jinuda la jazolo de injiba ma la jazolo de injiba de yuba la jazolo de injiba ma meta la jazolo de injiba namar la jazolo de injiba to jan jazolo de injiba tamje de la jazolo de injiba lo ora de la jazolo de injiba kurwan jin la jazolo de injiba kurwan jin la jazolo de injiba Yine de yüzü zor ve bala çatılı diyeyim ki ba, ambo doge kendince ya bala çatılı diyeyim ki ba namara namara çaba, çok ya bala çatılı diyeyim ki ba, yüleyken namara cebi bala çatılı diyeyim ki ba, cinsel ya bala çatılı diyeyim ki ba, mence ya bala, bal toba me bala çatılı diyeyim ki ba, rıncı peme namara namara çatılı diyeyim ki ba, lupa lupa ge ya bala çatılı diyeyim ki ba, udala çatılı diyeyim ki ba, bol yıla çatılı diyeyim ki ba, rıncı mela çatılı diyeyim ki ba, rıncı davula çatılı diyeyim ki ba. tuada yola çazır deyin ki barıcı da ola çazır deyin ki ba tümam bebala çazalım. Deyin ki ba barcayla çazır deyin ki ba sambala çazır deyin ki ba sambacayla çazır deyin ki ba çulağla çazır deyin ki ba çulağla çazır deyin ki ba bazarla çazır deyin ki ba cennet bala çazır deyin ki ba sıcı dayla çazır deyin ki ba. O bala çazır deyin ki ba nene mi bala çazır deyin ki ba sen mi bala çazır deyin ki ba meda bala çazır deyin ki ba. Sambe özre namaranda robam bare kebala çadır diye bir özre bare keba namar robala çadır diye bir nor bala çadır diye bir bala çadır diye ki ba sambala şey diyor yunda ki jambala çadır diye ki ba ambo da ki jandın jambala çadır diye ki ba dün müşki dün namar namala çadır diye ki ba yüleyen şimdi namar jambala çadır diye ki ba nasıl sabala çadır deyin ki bana bırak ki bala çadır deyin ki bak koyan ve cimbe bala çadır deyin ki bana cimbe ma nana bana bala çadır deyin ki bana boçe bema kim radyo yubi sanje ruhan gece ola çadır tedala sobe sanje cümden de malu batım yela çadır sonra bir tam geçiyor de şurada ye de la çadır yenge de la çadır nondu deme de la çadır sırrı cibe de la çadır çedin cibe de la çadır Yendela çadırı topancı bedela çadırı tırı tırıcım bedela çadırı kibara bedela çadırı kendi bedela çadırı medyocum bedela çadırı Dela böyle dela çadırı dela soba sonra dela soba sonra bir de ütala Balı bu adam gela çadırı sözü gel başa bu nucu dolayı Çöpten de balı namarına zı durucu yığın çen bu işe ge kibara le dülbe gü Çiften ge kamramcam tamce kurva çizi para dövsünce bal ve mebanım ge dönce bağla Sen besin başım bu durucu sen bana çadırı sen başım bu Durucu gel bula çadırı sen başım bu durucu Çam bala çadırı sen başım bu durucu Gel bala çadırı sen başım bu durucu Gel bala çadırı sen başım bu durucu Sizi de çadırı sen başım bu durucu Gençen la çadırı sen başım bu durucu Sen başım bu durucu Sen başım bu durucu Gel bala çadırı Sen başım bu durucu Çol acadırı sen başım bu durucu Nun bu la çadırı sen başım bu durucu Kul la çadırı sen başım bu durucu Son la çadırı sen başım bu durucu Çin la çadırı sen başım bu durucu Koca la çadırı sen başım bu durucu Nucin la çadırı sen başım bu durucu Kudur la çadırı Tatala sobe sen başım bu durucu Son malu batımcı la çadırı Çocuğu sen başım başım Ben ince çim olan ne basa çim olan ne baş Çocuğu cideyin yakamına Sim cenim getirin zebala son bana Çocuğu sen bak sen bak sen bak kabarın da ola çadırı Çocuğu sen bak kudu sen bula çadırı Çocuğu sen bak dağula çadırı Çocuğu sen bak sancı ula çadırı Çocuğu sen bak Çem bala çadırı Çocuğu sen bak nem kıyıt ula çadırı Çocuğu sen bak çem bak samgi Ula çadırı Çem bak cengi ula çadırı Çocuğu sen bak durcu nim bula çadırı Çocuğu sen bak Hıbı adı bir bala çadırı Çocuğu sen bak nem Erap döncüm bala çadırı Çocuğu sen bak işe dola çadırı Çocuğu sen bak baba Cengi ula çadırı Çocuğu sen bak Lurcu ömrese bala çadırı Çocuğu sen bak Şambala çadırı çocuğu sen bak, bu gelen bala şeyla çadırı çocuğu sen bak, dönüyor ki bala çadırı çocuğu sen bak. Yenge son çocuğu sen bak, yenge son tamciye çoğala çadırı çocuğu sen bak. Rinpoche dola çadırı çocuğu sen bak, nöngeyin bala çadırı çocuğu sen bak. Tepan da parasela çadırı çocuğu sen bak. Lan da dolcayla çadırı çocuğu sen bak. Lan da rinpoche. Dağla çadırı çocuğu sen bak, tüce dola çadırı çocuğu sen bak. Tepan bir bak, tabala çadırı çocuğu sen bak, durca dola çadırı çocuğu sen bak. Çeresi oncula çadırı çocuğu sen bak, cemur kendi yuvala çadırı çocuğu sen bak, ince doğru da çadırı çocuğu sen bak, meyin yuvala çadırı çocuğu sen bak, terliye doğru da çadırı çocuğu sen bak, sayın yuvala çadırı çocuğu sen bak, iki yuvala çadırı çocuğu sen bak, güne yuvala çadırı çocuğu sen bak, nengen mi bir bala çadırı çocuğu sen bak, cöpeye doğru da çadırı çocuğu sen bak, geriye çıkan çadırı çocuğu sen bak, numara cavı, numara numara çadırı çocuğu sen bak, nana dur pemi ola çadırı çocuğu sen bak, nimi ola çadırı çocuğu sen bak, cene çoğla çadırı çocuğu sen bak, pemi çoğla çoğla çadırı çocuğu sen bak, göbe cene çadırı yüge, kurdu dal, geç hafta gül. Çocuğu sen bak, tuma dönüyorlar, etikler yerler yestire. Çocuğu sen bak, tuma dönüyorlar, çadırı çocuğu sen bak, cene cöbe la çadırı çocuğu sen bak, yedin bala çadırı çocuğu sen bak, yedin bala çadırı çocuğu sen bak, Çocuğu sen bak yürü de şimdi onu buraya yola çadırı.
Did you cook the lunch already? Did I? Soup is already cooked? Okay, good. All good, okay.
Çocuğu sen bak bir meyana dağın ben bağla çadırı. Çocuğu sen bak. Çocuğu sen bak yürü de şimdi onu buraya yola çadırı. Çocuğu sen bak. Bir meyana dağın ben bağla çadırı. Çocuğu sen bak. Sen tamak yeri çocuğu sen bak. Sen bak. Donan tamaji be wangge de be to bu ondo jirwa da chodo na sen na da yodan kyoda do jodo ge dan de mu ge wangde jirwa da lu da ma da yi jing ko ne ni bar che ba da ni bar me ba la so ba ni bar sam ba la so de ti ba chi ba da nga mi ge be de kang da ge to ri zu ge wa la ji be de ne so de ge wa jirwa da tar wa da to ri zu nga ge wa la ji be de. Tavadam durela tavala ki devete 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 kamsumun sonsumdu karar kambara gibi dikba tamje dagi jejingne chawa tamse ba tamse ji ba tamje torin chawso tatan jinje dikba ji ba tamje torin chawso maluba tasin chawara juru jeng jinje kam tamje na sinje yele tumala chawa tam tuba tam chawa tam tuba tam kam from chama sing jibala so ba thamje de de gyeche par gyeo ji da ge dong la je sing kom ba thamje de de gyeche par gyeo ji so dong ge ge ne ge dong la sam se ba dong kol jo la so pre nyong ba thamje de de gyeche par gyeo ji me kom ba ji de de gyeche par gyeo ji mi ji de de du sing phwa da ma jin na che zo la so pre dong la thamje de de gyeche par nya gyeo ji gyeche par Jürecin minga mi dao para jürecin mine dao chune dao tap zhe dao mukela zhe na ba tam je jün che jin minga mi dao para jürecin la yin jin na chi bo wo dao le dao yin me dao ba tam je de de jün che para jürecin da da sin je dao je sa ra gu du sang je ji ji ru yu zu dao ra pe mo la zhe de je ba jürecin wa bo tam je za yin jün ma ji ba jürecin ni zong zong dao ta ge yu ta ge de me gong ge ne dao me be lu tam je do yang le je wang ge nam yang ne me je ba jürecin ra wa ma ji ki ni yi mi de be tongala dang lu la ne be tongala dang tongala jing ye bu dong ga jing pung we le tongala nam de yang mi yong ba jo shi da da sin je dam je ge sera ko de se ren fu zum so ba dang long jing fu zum so ba dang do ba fu zum so ba yi ge no zhu be jing ku jo ba fu zum so ba dang de ma jo shi ji de ba dang ji de le de be de ji fu zum so ba dang de jing se ren ma dang ne ba jo shi da da sin je dam je ge sera ko de ge wa ju ye le ge la ma ne ba jo shi kon jo sum dang ge we xie ne ta ma je dang na yang mi zhu we mil dala jin da la me do da po da ma cha ze da na sa da la re da ba de da do da cha ze da ro mo la so bi che bi yo je ma so da ma bo che la so bi ko sha tham je ge che bi yo je ba de ma ji bi gun gun de che ba ji ba jo ru je da na sin je da ji ji sa ro ko de che ni ba da me do de ne jin zi ba da yi ge de jin lo ba da ko chu ba ji ba da ke da la yang de ma da ro ba da ma jo ru je de de da ya de chi da to ba ji de ne ne ge chu ji Konjo sumje gümüşe var görce dadan semce tamce serva çene Mege vacu pomo yen kavacu da nüncü para görce dadan semce tamce serva konda nyon be çola magalo anma dolwa da marul kamzum korwale matrawan ma tarra jibata tomara je nyamba na u jibara che ba da nyon be serva na nyon zo yon zo nyang le ndo wa ये जो चवा में बादन थोबा में बे ये ये नम थोरे माथो पना तम ये जो चवा में बादन थोबा में बे ये नम माथो पना तम जे जे बे ये थोरे जी बादन अम चंजु सें बादन बादन मेंदर सिंह चंजु जी सें बादन मेंदर सिंह दे मेंदर सिंह दे बरे जो जो तादन सिंह तम जी चरो कुंडो यंग चमे बा चरो कुंडो यंग ཁྱི ཕྱད མི ཁྱི ཕྱི ཁྱི 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 ཁ 제발 초대는데 대바전 보라는 줄 바로 교직 다단승전 담제 저러 건들 오늘 저거 새로 나온 와당
sem la wa dang yu je la wa dang le la wa dang je wa la wa dang me ba la wa dang shu shu la wa dang ma lam la wa dang zhen zhu la wa dang ye la wa dang de de du gu la wa jie jing zhen zhu sen be zhu ba la bo jie dang de de da dang le xian jie de bu song zuo ba dang tang jie la zhu jing yong zuo zuo ba le jie jie sang jie jie xing duo ba le ji ba le jie jie sen jie yong zuo men ba le ji ba dang na ba le zuo ba le ji ba le jie jie 다만 상제기 롱도버저지네 희희과 나와마제바당아당니 계획 Pemondare amonga zayade zuru zuru soha dibjombe majini bo now read this sutra of this is korwa tongru mantra and now prayer korwa tongne tu parchinge lo no korwa tongne tu parchinge lo isa gise maybe stir the samsara no and dry the suffering and fear of samsara something like this so this dip kunjunga This is the holy mantra to purify all these defilements, obscuration, and sins. You know? All through this mantra, you can purify all the sins, all the obscuration, and all the obscuration and defilements. You know? So read this three times, okay? Congratulation. Ambipura garbe.
You cannot say? Repeat.
Ambipura garbe.
Ambipura garbe.
Maniprabe.
Maniprabe.
Tatangata.
Tatangata.
Nideshani.
Nideshani.
Mani mani.
Mani mani.
Suprabe.
Suprabe.
Vimala.
Vimala.
Sagara,
Sagara,
Gambira,
Mandira.
Hong Hong.
Hong Hong.
Zola Zola.
Zola Zola.
Buddha Bilo Kitty.
Buddha Bilo Kitty.
Guya Adishtate.
Guya Adishtate.
Gape Soha.
Gape Soha.
Padmodare.
Padmodare.
Amoga.
Amoga.
Zayate.
Zayate.
Churu Churu Soha.
Churu Churu Soha.
So now second time. Om Bipura Garbe.
Om Bipura Garbe.
Mani Prabe.
Mani Prabe.
Tathagata.
Tathagata.
Nideshani.
Nideshani.
Mani Mani.
Mani Mani.
Suprabe.
Suprabe.
Vimala.
Vimala.
Sagara.
Sagara.
Gambira.
Gambira.
Hong Hong Zola Zola.
Hong Hong Zola Zola.
Buddha Bilo Gite.
Buddha Bilo Gite.
Guya Adishtate.
Guya Adishtate.
Gabe Soha.
Padmodare,
Amoga,
Jayate,
Churu Churu Swaha.
Churu
Churu Swaha. Third one. Om Bipura Garbe.
Om Bipura Garbe.
Mani Prabe.
Mani Prabe.
Tathagata Nideshani.
Tathagata Nideshani.
Mani Mani Suprabe.
Mani Mani Suprabe.
Vimala Sagara.
Vimala Sagara.
Gambira Hum Hum.
Gambira Hum Hum.
Zola Zola.
Zola Zola.
Buddha Bilo Kitty.
Buddha Bilo Kitty.
Guya Adishtate.
Guya Adishtate.
Gape
Soha.
Padmodare.
Padmodare.
Amoga.
Amoga.
Jayate.
Jayate.
Churu Churu Soha.
Churu Churu Soha.
Congratulations. Celebration. Okay. So this sacred mantras you can find in Holy Sutras. In Holy Sutra, in Holy Tantra, the teachings of Buddha of Mahayana and Vajrayana, you can find the sacred mantras, the most powerful sacred mantra, which can purify all your sin, which can purify all your negativities, which can purify your obscuration and defilements, and achieve great liberation. With genuine heart of devotion and belief, you can enjoy all this benefit of a holy mantra, sacred mantra, and holy sutras. Congratulations. Yes, okay. So I did this prayer already. So I make some more music. You are going now?
Yes.
So good luck, okay? You can always, even you go for, you can enjoy the live stream, okay? Okay. So, go for it, 2 minutes.
Thank you.
And hear the sound of this reading, and then come back, you know, without speaking, without interruption.
Okay, so it's full, full.
Look, short lemon, huh? Hello, Yohana.
Yeah.
You kindly make this ilachi and luang.
Okay.
And put in hot water, small.
In a cup, yeah.
Yes, it's really good for health. Ilachi, you know ilachi? How you say ilachi in the
cardamom.
Cardamom. Cardamom and the clove. What's the name of this?
Clove.
Clove. Ilachi and luang. You put in a boiled hot water. And drink the liquid. It's also very good for your immune system, for your purification, and for the for everything. So thank you. So I'm very natural here, you know. This is because this is my spiritual home. I'm very natural. At same time, I'm doing this spiritual practice, reading all the holy sutras and sacred mantras with heartfelt prayers for the urgent protection of the whole human family and urgent protection of the Mother Nature, holy planet, which is home of everyone, you know, and for the great success of achieving genuine peace, unity, and brotherhood of all divine religion and all the cultures and all humanity, that everybody become winner and nobody experience the suffering of a loser, being a loser. We must be very careful not to cause anyone losing, not cause any cry of losing, not cause any suffering, fear of other group of people, other group of human family, not cause them to cry, not to cause them to lose. With our heartfelt equal respect and love, we try to make everybody winner. We try to make everybody a winner. Everybody is happy, everybody is protected, everybody is loved, and everybody is taken care of. With this spiritual contribution, heartfelt contribution, we can help our beautiful Mother Nature and all human families to be happy, to be protected, and to be prosperous, and to be united. So this is wish of all the Buddha Dharma Sangha. This is wish of Almighty God, Almighty Son of God. This is the wish of Almighty Allah. This is wish of Prophet Muhammad. And this is the wish of Lord Brahma Vishnu Shiva. And this is the wish of, very loud please, later. This is the wish of all the divine protectors and divine beings of whole cosmos. I don't need this now, urgently, Yana, please. I have enough of our problem. So this is wish of God, wish of Buddha, wish of Almighty beings. And this is urgent need of all humanity, need of everyone. Everybody want to live peacefully, happily. Everybody wish to live themselves happily, peacefully. And everybody wish that everybody else also live peacefully and lovingly. Nobody experience extremes of fear and suffering of losing and crying. No, everybody is equally respected. Everybody is equally prosperous, and everybody become equally victorious. No. So let us serve the wish of God, the wish of everyone, which is to try to make everybody, try to bless everybody, try to protect everybody, to be happy, to be winner, to be prosperous, and to be free. Okay? Thank you. Sometime I'm also very interested now, you see. I am not a politician. I have nothing to do with politics. But I'm quite excited also that there is an important election in Great America. Who will be the winner? No? The President Trump or former Vice President Joe Biden? Who will be the winner? No? And we equally, whoever wins, surely, both of cannot win, so there will be one winner. No matter who wins, for next year to be in charge of the most powerful country in the world, Great America, whoever wins, we equally love them, respect them, and bless them. But this new president, whether it will be President Trump or former Vice President John Biden, whoever wins, that this new president focus on bringing genuine peace, unity, and brotherhood of whole humanity and all divine religion, and strongly help our present world to stop all the fight, to stop all the conflict, and to stop all the wars, because the war is the greatest threat, greatest worry, greatest danger for losing countless human life. And this, by all means, the dangerous war should not happen. This world must be free from dangerous war, conflict, and this war also must be free from poverty, free from natural disasters. This world and all human beings enjoy a beautiful world of peace, world of unity, world of brotherhood, and world of great prosperity. This is a blessing of God, wish of Buddha, and wish of all the peace-loving human beings. And this must be accomplished. This must be fulfilled. Okay, so this reading of Holy Sutra, a sacred mantra, these powerful merits, this powerful positive energy also directly dedicated for the urgent protection of all humanity and for the great victory of all humanity and for the cessation of all the dangerous conflict and negative force, you know, and that all human beings become more spiritual, more peaceful, more loving, and that all human beings can live peacefully together, prosperously, with heart of brotherhood, and glorify every culture, every religion, and every tradition which are dedicated for the happiness and the well-being of all the human beings and the all Mother Sentient Being. Okay? So now I read this one, okay? So now I just looking here and there, and I just found this sutra. I think this sutra is very, very powerful.
Chomchum chodo doje de chodo je par moja salta de thamje je sembra shio de la gan sembra chewe shio je rebane seru ngada.
Seru ngada. This holy sutra, secret mantra. The name is what I'm going to read for the urgent protection of all humanity and for the cessation of dangerous conflict and war and for the accomplishment of great peace and unity of all humanity. I'm reading this now. The reading, the name of the holy text. Holy Sutra and Secret Mantra is Sarvo Ngada Hyejava Hyukso. Actually, this is to chase away all the obstacles, you know? To chase away all the obstacles, all the negativities, to chase away all the negative forces, negative energy want to destroy these beautiful human beings who are children of God, children of Buddha. The demon and people who are slave of demon, people who are very hateful, very aggressive, people who have become slave of anger and committing extremes of sin, of killing each other in name of war, name of peace of land, and in name of religion. Those sinful human beings, hateful human beings, aggressive human beings, they are not fulfilling the wish of God, wish of Allah, wish of Buddha. They are simply become servant of demons. All the demons who want to destroy this world, who want to destroy this beautiful human family, they become servant of the demons who want to destroy this world and who want to that all human beings they kill each other in name of country, name of religion, or name of a piece of land, you know, in name of buying and selling dangerous weapons. So those human beings, ignorant human beings, aggressive human beings, absolutely greedy human beings, no matter what religion they believe, what culture they involve, unfortunately, by the negative force of their ignorance, their greediness and the action of greediness, their extremes of anger and action of anger, they themselves become slaves of demons and destroy themselves, destroy their own family, destroy their own country, and about to destroy our beautiful world, which is home of everyone, you know. So we need to, all the Buddhas and Bodhisattvas, all divine protectors, urge to protect all human beings immediately before all the demons eat up and destroy these beautiful human beings. Yona, don't make any noise, please, otherwise you don't do anything there. So all the Buddhas, all the Bodhisattvas, Almighty Lord Brahma, Vishnu, Shiva, Almighty Supreme Lord, Almighty Allah, Prophet Muhammad, Almighty Son of God, Lord Jesus Christ, Holy Mother Maria, the Almighty Yahudis, and countless protectors of whole cosmos, they are in action to protect this human family and this Holy Mother Nature, to protect them immediately, to purify them, to transform them, and to stop them not to be extremely greedy, extremely aggressive, and stop them to fight each other and kill each other. Countless Buddhas, Bodhisattvas, Almighty God, Almighty Allah, Almighty Muhammad is every moment they try to bless all human beings, protect all human beings before all the demons they eat up and destroy our beautiful world. But in some case, fortunately, Almighty Allah, Almighty God, Almighty Prophet Muhammad, Almighty Son of God, countless Buddhas, Bodhisattvas, Almighty Brahma Vishnu Shiva, Almighty Lord Ram, Almighty Lord Krishna, Almighty Lord Mahavir, Almighty Lord Guru Nanak, Almighty beings, protectors, they are able to protect this world and all this beautiful human family, because in this world still lives many human beings who are very virtuous, who are very peaceful, who are very loving, who are fortunately not so aggressive, not so lost, not so greedy. They are more spiritual, more loving, more believing, and more well-disciplined. Because of that, Almighty God, Almighty Buddhas, all the divine protectors are able to protect countless human beings, because of countless human beings who are more virtuous, who are more peaceful, who are more believing, and who are more fortunate because of them. Some many other times, all the Buddhas and Bodhisattvas, countless angels, Lord Brahma, Vishnu, Shiva, Almighty Allah, Almighty Muhammad, countless protectors, even though they like to protect whole humanity and Mother Earth, many times they are not successful. They cannot protect human beings because many human beings are absolutely greedy, absolutely lost, countless human beings who are absolutely aggressive and hateful. They don't practice loving compassion. They don't practice and believe peace and harmony. They are absolutely lost because they are so, unfortunately, they get contact with their many human beings who are slave of anger, slave of greediness, who are themselves absolutely aggressive and greedy, and they misguide countless young people to serve their greediness, to serve their anger, and make them slave to kill human beings, other human beings, to destroy the happiness of other human beings. No? And unfortunately, even though this is not what they wish and this is not what they enjoy, but they are forced to be terrorists. They are forced to kill themselves and kill others. No? And these human beings are not other than our own human brothers and sisters. No? They all have right to live peacefully, happily, And they also have right to be a great human being. No? But their great opportunity, their opportunity and chance is taken away. Taken away by many aggressive and powerful people, many greedy and powerful people who want to dominate this beautiful world and who want to dominate this human family to serve their greediness, to serve their anger, and make them to kill each other and produce all kinds of dangerous weapons. You know, and to sell and buy all dangerous weapons, you know. So in order to sell their weapon, make a successful weapon business, they need to create negative atmosphere of war, conflict. Through this negative atmosphere, they can do their business of selling victories, selling and buying all these dangerous weapons, which is the weapons which are created for killing human brothers and sisters, no? And destroy our mother nature. It is so sad. It is very unfortunate, very sad. And after all, these powerful people who are very aggressive, very greedy, and who do all kind of business to dominate this world and dominate all human beings, to fulfill their wish of becoming powerful people. Even though they don't enjoy themselves, even they are not happy with themselves, what they are doing. But the extremes of negative emotion of anger and greediness and sinful action of greediness, anger, make them to lose their mind. They completely lose their judgment, and they become absolutely greedy, blind, with their own extremes wrongdoing, and causing endless fear and suffering for oneself, and causing endless fear and suffering to others. So how to help them? How can the God can help them? How the Almighty Allah, Almighty Buddha, Lord Brahma, Vishnu, Shiva, all the peace-loving human beings who care for them, who love for them, who pray for them, how we can help those countless people who are extremely greedy, extremely aggressive, and who are practicing extremes of kind of harmful war and conflict, and who are creating war? How to help them? How to stop them? You know, to stop them, that we, is this the right way that we stop a big, what's the name? Drone, weapon, per se? Weapon. To buy a big drone, big nuclear weapon? Bomb. Big, please. And then bomb on them? No? To stop them? To bomb all the terrorists? To bomb all the aggressive people, you know, to bomb on them, to destroy them. Is this the right way? Many human beings think this is the only solution, that the anger is returned with the technique of anger, anger which won't destroy this world. It is, you know, can be defense, can be stopped with the solution of anger and using this dangerous weapon, no? So is this a solution? Many human beings, even very powerful political leaders, human beings, they start to practice this technique, you know, to destroy them, no? To destroy all the terrorists. So many people start to believe, many powerful countries start to believe, this is the only chance or technique that we have to practice to get rid of all these aggressive people, greedy people who are causing catastrophe for this world. So, how to stop them? Through bomb. No? Through using dangerous weapon to stop them, to kill them. People who are not so profound in the understanding of the spiritual knowledge, or who are not profound enough to find the right spiritual technique or dynamic technique, who are very primitive, who are like a thinker, they may think that we should return, through war, through bombing, through arms, we must stop terrorists, all the people who are very aggressive and very lost, no? That's how the ancient time, Almighty Lord Krishna, Almighty Lord Ram, find no other solution to change and to transform those extremes of aggressive and greedy people who are committing all kinds of sin and who are causing greatest catastrophe for the mankind. So Almighty Lord Krishna, Lord Ram, and other divine heroes, divine warriors, they have practiced this technique, you know, finish them, to destroy them, to stop them, you know. So, shall we do the same, you know, like Lord Krishna did, Lord Ram did? I think before we do this, before we believe in this, before we practice this, we should be very careful. We should be very careful, very compassionate. We have to be very wise, no? Not go in extremes of action, of revenging or destroying so-called terrorists or bad boys, no? Because now the maximum human beings who thinks we are good boy, we are good human being, that we are protector. In deep thinking, in deep sense, we are not good enough. We are not loving enough. Our believing to ourselves that we are good side, good boys, no? Still we have to judge ourselves. To go more and deeper or practicing selfless universal love and compassion and practice the wisdom enlightenment and to go deeply inside you. And then try to think, are we like a God or like Lord Ram and Lord Krishna? Are we truthful enough, loving enough, selfless enough like Lord Krishna and Lord Ram? You know, who choose this technique, you know, using the divine power and stop all the negativities. Before we practice this, we should go deeply inside us and make sure that we are wholeheartedly, genuinely selfless and loving, free from hate, free from anger, no, free from aiming for the power, you know. We have to go deep inside us and judge ourselves, purify ourselves. before go into the practice of destroying others, bombing others, no? We try to win ourselves from our own hateful thoughts and greediness, no? A lot of powerful people, powerful country people, they have a very strong fixation and attachment for power, no? For sake of getting more power. Every great leaders, every great powerful people are ready to use their political power, their financial power, their kind of every kind of power to make themselves more powerful, more rich, and more prosperous, and pretending. Even though we are not good enough, not loving enough, we are not truthful enough, pretending that we are good boy, we are so loving, so caring for this world, we may cause great destruction, we may cause big wars, conflict, with our own fixation, with our own power aiming kind of a tricks, no? Are we good enough? Are we really selfless enough? Or we are in the track of being very selfish, power-centered, and pretending ourselves as a great leader, great human being, and who criticize the terrorist, who criticize and condemn all the terrorists and other opposition beings who are in opposite, you know? And then if you use your weapon and weapon power to destroy this countless human beings and bring war using all these dangerous weapons, at the end we all will be the loser. At the end we also become a bad boy. Somehow we all also become like terrorists, you know. This is for me very difficult to say, but I have to tell this to remind ourselves and try to find a better solution, a loving solution, a wise solution to purify the root of the suffering, root of the problem, root of the conflict. Root of the, to purify the root of unsatisfaction, unhappiness of countless human beings who feel they are very much pressured, they are very much forgotten by many countless rich peoples, many countless powerful leaders and powerful people. Countless human beings are just there to serve everyone like slave, but in fact they are all forgotten by all those powerful people and rich people. No? Public are used to fulfill the wish of all the rich people and powerful people. At the end of the publics are become a slave. So this tension, this suffering, this depression is slipping inside every common human beings. No? Through history we already experienced this. No? Ancient time, all great rulers, all these great powerful leaders, financial controllers, powerful kings, powerful rulers, how they rule the country, how they make their own people a slave to, you know, and suffer them, pressure them, give no chance for them any kind of happiness. Just to get peace or break, they have to serve whole day and night. They have to sacrifice their life. Other human being, common human being's life is not a life, it is just a slave. This is believed and practiced by many, many rich people, powerful people and leaders. No? So human beings have this fear, this kind of deep suffering is hidden inside, sleeping inside many human beings. So until we, all the human beings, common human beings, gain back their trust, their kind of a belief that they are not used as a slave, you know, that they all have equal right, equal freedom to live as a human, great human being, to live as a human being, and they have equal right, equal opportunity to serve themselves, to serve their family. And serve Mother Nature, and if they can, serve all Mother Sentient Beings. So we have to help all human beings to gain back their belief, their self-confidence. No? If any human beings who are suffering from this slavery, no? We try to find them, try to, whether they are, you know, in which, under which domination, under which public power they are suffering, we try to find them and try to relieve their suffering. Try to relieve their suffering fear. And try to relieve their suffering of slavery. Give them opportunity to live like a normal human being, like a free human being. So we have to give immense of contribution to help all human beings, common human beings, to gain their human kind of a knowledge, human trust, human kind of a dignity. Many human beings, they don't trust themselves because they are absolutely used by all the dominators as a slave. The countless human beings still, in this 21st century also, still countless human beings, they don't believe themselves. They have no chance to believe themselves except to be a slave of a big boss of a big country, or big leader of a big country, or big boss of a terrorist. They have to serve someone, either to a big leader of a big country, or financial controller, or to serve a big boss of a terrorist. No? Many human beings, countless of them, I feel, they are suffering. They have no self-confidence. So now I think, in order to fulfill the wish of God, and in order to protect our world and all whole humanity for a very long, long time, we have to help all human beings, normal human beings, common human beings, to gain back their trust, their confidence, that they can live freely, that they don't have to be slave, that they have chance to get a job, they have chance to have a family, they have chance to live freely with the family and arrange their daily life needs and, you know, preparation. Of course, it may take a long time, but at least we should try this. I think maybe since long time, countless of powerful people, powerful and rich people, powerful leaders, we have minimized, we have forgotten to provide this arrangement, to provide this opportunity to the all common poor people, give confidence, give them job, no? Give them confidence that they can live as human being, no? Live freely. That nobody has to suffer like slave. And nobody is used as a slave, because the rest of human beings, powerful leaders, powerful countries, you know, rich people, health, the rest of the human being, to gain back their confidence, to gain back their human kind of opportunities that they lost for a long, long time. You know, almost, you know, countless human beings live and die without gaining their confidence as human beings, you know, without living peacefully, lovingly, freely, countless of them then die like a slavery. This is the man problem. This is the man problem. This is ultimate source of terrorists, you know, ultimate source of fear and suffering, ultimate source of conflict. And this is ultimate source of poverty, ultimate source of unhappiness of all common human beings, you know. So this has to be helped, or this has to be changed. So the army of a big country and terrorists who have a big boss, big terrorist boss, actually the way they, how they fight and sacrifice life is exactly the same. One has a boss, big leader, as a big leader of a country, you know, who make them army, you know, give them good salary, I think. They also die fighting, sacrificing their life. Except same way, all these terrorists, young men, who are forced to fight, who are forced to be terrorists, and fight for them. These human beings, human brothers and sisters, who are on both sides, who die, sacrifice their life in both in name of terrorists, in name of army, actually the way how they suffer, how they are forced to do, is exactly the same. What do you think? So I think if you are a genuine bodhisattva, genuine kind and loving human being, I feel like we should also develops equal loving compassion to both people, group of people, both sides of people who are sacrificing their life in order to fulfill the wish of aggressive and absolutely greedy terrorist boss, and who are dying by the order of their big army in chief, you know. So they will die instead. They both are innocent. But armies who die, at least they are proud to die, maybe many of them, because they are serving, dying in name of a country. But these terrorist people who are killed, who are targeted, and who are dying, they die with sorrow, because they are forced to be terrorists. They know they are not doing right. But if they don't do this, they cannot get peace of bread. They cannot. Maybe their parents are threatened, or their families threatened. They are forced to do this. So as Buddha, as the most loving, merciful protector, and all the bodhisattvas, I feel equal loving compassion, desperately. I feel equal loving compassion, no? So now, how do we help? So we all, great religious leaders, spiritual leaders, who are very divine, who are very compassionate, who are very wise, and other side, all these powerful political leaders of a big or any big country or small country, and all other educated, highly learned, countless human beings, and other countless peace-loving human beings who wish to live peacefully, happily, and who also wish that all other human beings live peacefully and happily. So we all together can find a solution to solve the problems in root. Try to solve the problems with root. Like the very holy traditional holistic medicine, like, you know, Ayurvedic or herbal medicine, all the holy Tibetan medicine, these herbal medicines, these are holy medicines who are composed by very enlightened and compassionate beings, holy beings. These herbal medicines, Tibetan medicines, they can cut the root of the sickness, whether it's cancer or whether it is whatever. The medicine is dedicated to purify the sickness from the root. No? Where else the modern technology, if you have a problem with your legs, cut your legs. You know? And if you have some problem in the heart, you make the operation. No. So that's why we have to practice long-lasting, genuine technique which can purify and change root of the suffering, root of the problem, root of the anger, root of the problem, root of the anger from heart of every human being. Why human beings become very aggressive, very negative? Because they are lack of teaching, lack of religious teachings of practicing loving compassion. They are lack of wealth because of the greediness, extremes of greediness of rich people who occupy the treasure and who make the financial controlling and give no chance normal food, common human being to have enough food to eat. You know? So we all together can find a long-lasting solution. How to purify and transform these extremes of anger and dissatisfaction that countless human beings have. Because of that, countless become aggressive, lost, and even become terrorists. No? So I think as we human beings are born as a real children of God, children of Buddha. If we want, we have wisdom. We have solution. To practice this solution, we have to be very compassionate. We must go deep inside us and be very compassionate and try to solve the root problem. The problem, root of the extremes of anger, extremes of dissatisfaction, extremes of conflict. Try to cut the root of the suffering. In this way, we can free our world and protect all humanity for a long, long time, you know. Otherwise, there is something, terrorist or something, you bomb, there are some people, aggressive people, you bomb, and again, growing, it grows more and more terrorists, and growing more and more fear, and almost half of the human being can become a terrorist, you know. So short-term solution is a like artificial solution. It is like a kind of a rubber solution. The long-term solution is the deep practice of loving compassion and understanding of the real suffering and fear of human beings who all lost, countless men who lost their freedom, who lost the opportunity to become a happy human being, you know? So how we have to relieve them, we have to help them to gain back their confidence and give them the opportunity to live like a fortunate human beings, you know. So I have, this is from my heart, okay? Mm-hmm. This is what I speak is from my heart, maybe. And I believe we can all do this. We can all give this heartfelt contribution for our fellow human beings, you know, to gain back their confidence and to gain back their human right, you know, to live as a normal human being, you know, and not to be a slave, you know. So, with this heartfelt speech, with this selfless, loving speech, speech which is very straightforward, is dedicated for the urgent protection of whole humanity, and that all fellow human beings, that they can all live and enjoy their life, and nobody has to experience extremes of fear and suffering of being a slave of something, you know. Nobody has to be slave of religious extremers, political extremers, and financial extremers, who are all very self-centered, very egoistic, unfortunately. No? So this world has to free, or the whole human being must be free from slavery, you know? And this is the most urgent contribution that we can give to our world and to all humanities for long-lasting kind of happiness for whole humanity, and for long-lasting protection for our mother nature and planet. Every time using the weapons, you know, every time going war, this kind of negative action, this kind of selfish action make whole humanity ridiculous, you know, and shameful in front of all the Buddhas, the Bodhisattvas, in front of all the divine protectors. We all human beings become absolutely shameful, you know. Without using our human intelligence, human loving compassion, human warm heart, loving compassion, without using human kind attitude and loving attitude, using this kind and loving attitude, we go directly go to the using the going to the war, using this dangerous weapon, which is proposed just for killing. Because of this countless, you know, conflict in the world, makes our world very, very fierce, very fearful, and nobody really enjoy to live, you know. And of course, nobody also like to die. So all human beings experience extremes of panic, extremes of poverty, extremes of hopelessness, you know, unfortunately. Then this coronavirus, for example, a lot of people are affected with the coronavirus, people who are not careful, people who are not well disciplined. Unfortunately, many human beings are affected by coronavirus. Many of them also got killed, died with coronavirus. Very sadly. So it's very sad, no? But these people who are killed, who are died with coronavirus, at least they can lay down, they can use their medical treatment, and maybe they have time to they have a time to think of God, pray to God, and they have chance to talk with their family members, you know, with hope and with love, and die die without experience of extremes of anger, an action of anger, so at least they can die as human beings who are sick. Because they did not die with the extremes of anger and action of anger, next life they can get a good rebirth, no? But people who die in the war, both armies and terrorists, when they die in war, all the people who, from both countries, you know, when die with extremes of anger and hate, and with extremes of negative action of anger, which will look for a long, long time, countless lifetime. It will destroy their happiness, their peace, their happiness, and good rebirth. You know? So it's so sad. Nobody should die with extremes of anger and action of anger, and with extremes of fear, like people die in a war or are fighting, you know? Because somebody die out of sickness is natural death, you know? It is like we have suffering. Suffering of birth, suffering of sickness, suffering of old age, suffering of death. These four sufferings are suffered. All human beings experience these four suffering. Suffering of birth, suffering of sickness, suffering of old age, the suffering of death. So death, the suffering of sickness is unavoidable. We cannot avoid. If we are born as human being, or we have a physical body, it has to experience, it naturally experience suffering of birth, suffering of sickness, suffering of old age, suffering of death. These four sufferings are unavoidable for all human beings. But suffering of killing in a fight, in a war, experience extremes of suffering plus extremes of anger and action anger. This is unfortunately most unfortunate suffering and death. No? It's not natural. It is unnatural. It's unlawful. Somebody else caused you to fight and kill each other and experience extremes of suffering with extremes of anger and action anger. This is very negative, very unfortunate. This should not be happening. It's not natural suffering. It's unnatural, man-made suffering. No? So now, as the last time I told you that I don't want driving. What's the driving?
Drift away.
Drift away too long, no, by speaking all these things. That sometimes, you know, you have old people, old loving and wise people who are very talkative, who are talking, you know. And when I was young, a little boy, we have a lot of old, loving and kind people, no? And they are very talkative. They talk a lot of histories about their life. They talk a lot of things, and I learn a lot of things from them. So now I have become a very talkative old man, no? So I hope it doesn't make you boring. Sorry for this. So anyway, we always try to practice to find a better solution, long-lasting solution, to solve all the problems, no? And that's to practice long life lasting solution for peace, unity, and brotherhood, all humanity, to find a long lasting solution to stop all kind of conflict, war. This long lasting opportunity, long lasting solution, it is there. No? Now it's time that we all human beings must be united to practice a long-lasting solution to stop all the war and conflict in our world. And we must practice long-lasting, compassionate, peaceful, wise solution to achieve genuine peace, unity, and brotherhood of whole humanity, you know? For that reason, I was speaking this, you know? And for that reason, also I'm reading this. I'm speaking and reading this, okay? Thank you. How many hours ago?
Two and a half.
That was too long. Okay. So, So now this is also, as I told you, this is the Holy Sutra and the sacred, most powerful sacred mantra, Holy Sutra, to immediately stop all the negative force is not a individual negative force. Negative force is the negative force of anger, negative force of action of anger, which kills each other, which bring conflict, you know. So this, the negative force that we try to stop is the extremes of anger and action of anger of everyone is negative force, which, you know. And extremes of greediness and extremes of action of greediness is the negative force that we all try to purify and try to stop. No. So like this. This is negative force. Doesn't go to the individual. What we have criticized or blame negative force, which is cause all fear and suffering, is not individually, you know, criticizing, you know, it is individuals, it is criticizing everyone's extremes of anger and action of extremes of anger. Everyone's greediness and extremes of negative action of greediness, which bring all the fear and suffering. This is what we try to point out and try to purify it, try to transform it, and try to get rid of it, you know, with the blessing of Supreme Lord Buddha, Dhamma, and Sangha. Okay? So, the name of the sutra is Saru Mata Hyechava Hyukso. I think this is a Guru Padma Sambhava, Buddha Shakyamuni, Guru Padma Sambhava. You know, both, you know.
Chukurki du Suruvanna Bhava Asmi Amritim Genama Dharane Bhukki du Suru Mata Hyechavesum. Konjosumla chanchalo nujikdake mulamna tosum tamje nga jegam dada tamje sanga de konjam nga da ururu nga da de la parangyembe nga yang na zom jung hin bar nga barawa nyi barakin nga barawa nyi hin char Mada Jiden Gombo Suyi Tu Chuchu Kamsu Paradebe Kamsu Mandeda Tamche Nasaje Shinkam Lele Nare Jain Tegu Tose Tu Tsumba Sanje Rere Shu Dehin Sale Yalaka La Tsumba Sanje Rere Shu Sanje Rere Hyabdung Na Changshu Sepa Kordang Che Namje Medo Shanshin Ba Namsa Rinpe La Gun Je Tsisang Yenbo Tu Me Tu Teta Sanje Tamche Je Tsige Hien Tsung Bara Tsung Chung Ba Ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta-ma-ta
ta nga parama guru so ha sanje chumden de sro thambala sangjalo tadya ta udato le zire zire udato re tora nama hyado hyana to udato le hulu hulu so ha mimo tang mima yin tang chapo la so pa do par yo ro sonda tadya ta dana te ge te ke karata kura te geyure dana te la so wa chumde de sro tang ba ma de jal bo la cha sa lo song la tadya ta hire hire thime 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 ne hire hire ne dare dare ne be hya la 바샤네 바샤네 바라 소하 선제놈로 정달로 송라 다디아다 헤레 헤레네 제레 제레네 까리 마마니 사마 파소니 지바니 세 사담바니 마하니사야 사부카야 자보당 포도저바 삼제도 보는 요로 옴벤자라 약샤 쪼다 폼 라자 쪼다 앙구샤 잔자 옴베즈레 바네 홍 옴베즈레 쪼다 라자 시디 아메리타 홍 페페 오마 벤자라 나 부룰루 부룰루 홍 오멘자라샤 라자 둠부 둠부 아징 투마마레 투마마레 라자 조자자 오멘자라샤 라자 지다송 카라마샤 벤베 쿠나 둠부식 다나라 라샤 지다 총베 도나 라자 지다베 두부두부 란자 제다 두부 옴순바네 순바 홍홍페페 그라나 그라나 홍홍페 그라나 파야 그라나 파야 홍홍페 아나이호 마가멘 비데란자 홍홍페 옴라샴 넨 차크라멘 줌보라샴엔 수마다라샴나넨 담세티우넨 노토베체나 노바라 송조 노메 남라 드기로나 나미 데우 랑라중 송데 노바라 자오 나모라나 타야야 아크라다 크리 쿠티 쿠티 나모라나 트라야야 크라다 크리 쿠티 쿠티네 에레메데 코샤네 에메네네 에네레소와 O Om Sarana Dra Satana Trignen Ehurtum Za Maraya Be Jalpo Tang Nuchi Jeda Nam Je Go Gipra Juru Sru Tang Be Ngadan De Chusung Kam Je San Je Gum Bite Ngim Be Sam Sam Pro Te Kirpa Nima Charvar Hyo Sru Tang Be Ngadan De Yida Kam Je San Je Gum Yimung Na So Jepada Ida Duzi Topra Hyawa Sirwa Tanpe Ngarande Sikshing Tsongwa Sikshing Tsobe Samchengu Sildang Silve Charapapa Degi Mungo Degu Ranghine Lame Dribu Shimbra Hyawa Sirwa Tanpe Ngarande Chakhing Sibbe Samchengu Hirwa Nime Ujung Degi Mungo Tamche Hyawa Sirwa Tanpe Ngarande Chichib Dube Samchengu Jitubu Tamache Hyawa Jigduze Tabaching Tsobara Hyawa Suru tanpe ngadrande, tina tanpe sanje gu, nimu na so yunghi de, lam lame jebe ji, ju hyo suru tanpe ngadrande, munakku be sanje gu, ikhe rinchen u chung de, nye de lge nye tong wara hyo suru tanpe ngadrande, chadong zikbe, jikbe sanje gu. Samche Gumbide Tamche Yungu Dralade Chantub Himan Zikpura Kyoksaru Tanpe Ngadrande Chonje Changke Samche Gumb Chujie Yungkam Dereke De Sengar Chujie Numbara Kyo Suru Tanpe Ngadrande Karwade Da Tamche Le Kunyan Jikde Le De Ba Kamsum Nangna Zunbara Kyo Suru Tanpe Ngadrande Tungsam Tungsum Kamanje Samche Tang Tengi Tame Samche Namai Hinje Kamje Nyangye Tang Ngimbarindove nyangetang, urodove nyangetang, jikde kambungun hiwarekyo. Surudabe ngadande samchen jikbe kyabachede, kamsama nyangetang wadang, changchub sanje tukjeye. Sitang jambi charapawade ngimungun nyangetewarekyo. Surudabe ngadande. Kikye ngisame kunhiye, sanje changchub yurudokyo. Yurudode ngumbu chukun toparekyo. Surudabe ngadande. Takubakyebe kalame. Yurje uje sembade chuje jabo chebra kyo dekhe ningin je chima tabo suru da benga na de ungu gulen be semje da ta da ge ge yul kra je jang hirwa jang chu sam tho de la me yang da ne su hyo suru da benga na de ngo lo mo thom be semje go na sa chu je la ma chub ne chu bi ge sang dang che bra kyo suru da be nga da de yo bra da be me ta Tenzi tang, Kyugun shige tuje de kun shige de la me yang da ne su hyo Suru da be nga dan de sam je tam je tu so jo Sang sam nying je ma yu de kun na je be ge ze wa yi Jide fa ma je pra hyo suru da be nga dan de Sam je tam je tu so jo la me ka gen je pa dang sang ge dra yung jim pra hyo Suru da be nga dan de sam je tam je tu so jo Chang me te ge je la so pa ting jing te be ge jang de la me yang da ne zo hyo suru da be nga dan de du sum je be sam je da chang ju be ta lek de kam sum ning je nga cha la hin be we suru da be nga dan de la te kam je sam je gun ge jang jing ta bu sam pro de nga je la dang ni mo la ni be de do ten ji me yo ju suru da be nga dan de yim yim kam je zen ju da Dobangaye Suru da be nga dan de gyo la mi nye jige jang mi to so jo ge so na ma to bu nga che gyu gung jang jang la Jalwe su che gyu gung dong jalwe su che gyu gung dong jalwe su Da jiru jo ming sing ge Da jiru jo ming sing ge pu Hing nung jalwe ra ju pa de Du xie der je dul be na bau rang zhu wa jo nye do Da jiru jo ne jalwa yin suru ta be nga dan yi Sımcı mumbu çöğe çansır o da ben adandı sımcı mumbu çöğe por Tecrüm çamme çöğe atı Sır o da ben adandı sudan meydan su soğe Taye karayan kebeylü Tamme çöğe çansalı ngapın su çen çöğe por Tamme çöğe çansalı çöğe rengi inme be Tuzo çöğe kebame Sır o da ben adandı yirmi dağdı çöğe çöğe Tamme gönyan çöğe lü Tome de la chanza lo siru tanpe nga chandi Chuchi somo tame don tu so chok chik la jewa me Ningche re ne gu la cham te chiri che ming jik ten gun Siru tanpe nga chandi ningche re ne gu la cham Chuchi kham sum tu la ne jang tong la gun ye jab gyur hyok Te chiri sim chen pa ke cha ke ke no pa ke gyur chik che song so Dura tri pramar vada raja chalpa Dishra tri uchi tanira zandini raja duru nyinglami Dunati tamimu panataya Hige so zamaraya be Samaya Maduranza Hyana Hyaya Majumbone Nene Siru Tambi Mada Hishabe Sonzo Som Supradisha Pedro Yeso Ujian Ge Lokon Pe Majum Nege Nyingmi Duzu Sanjian Namla Pemur Chavi Shep Pasin Deke Noze Chepa Tang Kepra Nyingmi Duzu Gyalpo Dundu Tangbe Tei Nyanu Dunze To Samye Ge Uze Kamsum Sankang Lengge Gokang chang o su ter du be ba Ter du be o du ma du si Ma da nyang ra ba che ji ta Ter ne ta de de ji ta Gyal pu nye ba nam la Du 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 pe lo a li san di Hindu ka nye be Kang kim na hiu ba zam ji Gyal po la so bin de ji La ta wa min so Tsar sam le mang chang na Ha sin de ji ta Gyal pu du Gyal po la so bin De namla tomala pade me ba yu song wa hindu ka nyin ba dam ko be chula so actually this is a terma the mind treasure of Guru Padmasambhava when Guru Padmasambhava visited the holy land of Tibet
in order to conquer all the evil spirit, all the demons who occupy holy land of Tibet, who doesn't let the holy dharma flourish in Tibet, and demons, and countless demons, and evil spirit, who create all kind of awful obstacles, and stop all the spiritual activity, and who try to stop the flourishing of holy dharma, because the Tibet, ancient time, was occupied with all the countless evil spirit and demons, you know, who destroy all the happiness, who destroy the peace, who make the holy land Tibet as a nest of demons and the countless evil spirit. So Guru Padmasambhava was devotedly invited by Tibetan king Trisong Devtsen. And after Guru Rinpoche visited the holy land Tibet, Guru Rinpoche, through his miraculous power, through his power of the wisdom of enlightenment, power of universal loving compassion, power of sacred mantra, power of spiritual activity, he conquered all these demons, countless demons and evil spirit. He conquered them, who chased them away, you know, who Guru Padmasambhava transformed their heart, purified their heart, and transformed them to be a dharma protector. Make them friend of dharma. No? So during that time, Guru Padmasambhava composed this Sarvata Bengata, which was the most powerful technique, powerful prayers, powerful practice to conquer all the negative force, to conquer all the evil spirit, conquer all the demons, in order to bring peace, in order to establish genuine peace, unity, brotherhood of all humanity and all religion. So today I make this prayer, Sarvangada. No? And dedicate this powerful mantra, powerful tantric kind of secret mantra and prayers to stop all the demons, no, negative force, all the demons and the evil spirit who interfere, who try to destroy this beautiful world, and who try to destroy all human family, you know. So we dedicate this powerful prayer composed by Almighty Protector Guru Padmasambhava. We read this and dedicate this powerful prayer to win over all the negative forces of evil spirits and all the demons who are day and night trying to destroy our world and destroy all human beings. So to win over the negative force of countless demons and evil beings, not a human being. It is behind them. Behind every aggressive, extremely aggressive and greedy people, there is countless demons, countless evil spirits who try to make them more greedy, more selfish, more aggressive, more get more lost, you know. No? Because the fight between the dark side and the light side is always there. Dark side always want to dominate whole humanity and all mother sentient being to experience extreme fear and suffering, whereas light, you know, the divine light of Almighty Allah, Almighty Prophet Muhammad, divine light of Almighty Buddha, Dharma and Sangha, divine light of Lord Brahma, Vishnu, Shiva, divine light of countless protectors, divine angels, try to chase away, try to remove the darkness of dark energy of the old evil spirit and demons, you know. And chase away the dark energy, you know. So, when the light win over dark side, only then we will achieve genuine peace, prosperity, unity of whole humanity, you know. For that reason, we must request, we must teach all human beings to practice loving compassion, practice tolerance, practice forgiveness. If every human being practices tolerance, forgiveness, loving compassion, the dark side cannot swallow them, cannot control them. They, people who practice loving compassion, practice tolerance, forgiveness, they are in hand of light, and they are under the protection of Almighty Allah, Almighty Buddha, Almighty Lord Brahma, Vishnu, Shiva, and they will be protected. The peace, prosperity, and happiness is protected. No? So, everybody's extremes of anger, extremes of greediness, and action of extremes of anger and greediness mislead all beautiful human beings in dark side, you know? And become slave of demons and slave of countless evil beings who want to destroy every human being and who want to destroy this beautiful world. So how to protect? To protect this beautiful human being is not to buy an atom bomb, not to buy an expensive rocket and you know what's the name? This flying this one drone, expensive drone. To destroy this evil force of darkness, we have to everybody practice. If everybody practices loving compassion, if everybody practices universal peace, harmony, if everybody practice tolerance and forgiveness, if everybody practice loving compassion, that practice of everyone, which is loving compassion, can protect all human beings, not to become slave of demons. Those who practice loving compassion, practice tolerance, forgiveness, can be easily protected by countless Buddhas, angels, can be easily protected by Almighty Allah, Almighty God. Because people who practice tolerance, forgiveness, people who believe in peace and practice peace, people who believe in loving compassion and practice loving compassion, they are with the light of Allah. They are with the light of Almighty Allah, Almighty Buddha, Almighty God. They will be protected by Almighty Allah and God and Buddhas. Almighty Allah, Almighty Buddha will not let them to be slave of demons, you know. The God, Buddha, Allah will never let them to be slave of evil, you know. So that's why the only choice to protect this world, the greatest vaccine, greatest antidote, greatest technique is to make every human beings to believe in love, believe in peace, and practice loving compassion, practice peace and harmony, and practice forgiveness, tolerance, and take responsibility to protect themselves with their practice of love and practice of peace, and make everyone to protect each other with the practice of love and peace. In this way, we can bring victory of all human beings to win. No? This is true. This is the truth. This is the truth. But truth is minimized. Truth is forgotten by every human beings, you know. Because love is God. Love is Allah. Peace is Allah. Peace is God. Loving compassion is Allah. It is Prophet Muhammad. It is Almighty Lord Brahma, Vishnu, Shiva. The loving compassion and peace and harmony is another name of God, another name of Almighty Allah, another name of Buddha. Whoever practices it, they get victory from dark side. You know? They will be blessed forever and protected forever. This is the truth. So everybody don't need to buy a very expensive rocket or atom bomb or very expensive, what's it is, drone, paying billions of dollars. Everybody should practice loving compassion, practice peace harmony, practice forgiveness, tolerance, believe in peace, practice peace, promote peace, believe in love, practice love and tolerance. This is the greatest everlasting solution. You know? If everybody practice this, then everybody will be happy. Everybody will be happy, and nobody has to be slave of demons, slave of negativities, you know. This is true. Yes. But the demons are very smart. You know? They teach the technique of how to make killing weapons. Some people, they have nothing to do. Oh, how to make money? How to become powerful? Oh, I see. Okay. Now can use the scientists you can use. You can use the computers. You can use the internet. You can use all this, Mr. C is working for this, chemical farms. You know? And find a solution. The scientists, people say, I like scientists. I love scientists. We have to learn science. I'm not very impressed, you know. The scientists, many scientists who have a very superficial kind of outer knowledge and no inner knowledge of loving compassion, inner knowledge of peace and harmony, who are scientists who have no knowledge of inner freedom, the very superficial scientists who have very smart judgment, physical judgment, they create weapons. They create nuclear weapons. So I have loving compassion to the scientist people, but I don't appreciate them. Because they use their scientist knowledge to create a nuclear bomb for them, no? Maybe scientists, they also create this drone and these bombs, you know, that use weapons. Every powerful country, they keep a lot of scientists, you know, stupid scientists, to create a nuclear bomb, to create dangerous weapons. Sorry to say this, but of course, general knowledge, what all the scientists find out, I appreciate. Scientists are giving a very technology, like technology who are peaceful, who are not harmful. Scientists give a lot of contribution. I don't condemn all the scientists. You know, everyone has good sight, you know. But anyone who use their talent, their knowledge for bringing war, to creating atom bomb and dangerous weapons. You know? Human intelligence, which is misused for human conflict, for human catastrophe, it is very unfortunate, you know? Okay? Yeah. So, again, my language, what I said, not driven away. Okay, not to speak too much. Yeah. Mm. So, never mind. This is a... I hope that many, in this world there lives many, many intelligent and very bright human beings. I think this is something that everybody knows it, I think. So this is a very strong prayer to chase away all the evil spirit, demons, who are behind every aggressive people, every greedy people, every ignorant people, and cause to commit all kind of sin and all kind of harmful activity, you know. So to chase them away, to win over this negative force, win over from all negative and evil force of demon and evil spirit, and that all human beings practice loving compassion, practice peace and harmony. Behind every human being, there's countless divine angels, divine protectors. Behind every human being, there's God, Almighty Allah, Almighty Buddha Dhamma Sangha, to bring peace, prosperity, and general happiness of whole humanity and all Mother Sentient beings. If you practice Holy Dharma, if you practice loving compassion, there will be countless Buddhas behind them there's countless Buddha bodhisattvas to bless them to be more prosperous, to be more peaceful, to be more compassionate, and to do all kind of dynamic activity to bring peace and protection for entire humanity, you know, and all mother sentient beings. People who practice loving compassion, people who practice tolerance, forgiveness, behind them there's countless Buddhas, countless angels, countless divine beings who protect them, who bless them, to become very powerful protector of other beings in same time. And behind every human being who are absolutely greedy and aggressive and who are absolutely lost, there's countless evil beings, demons who make them more selfish, more greedy, more aggressive, more dangerous for themselves and for our world. This is the truth. This is the truth. I don't speak more than truth, not more or less than truth as it is, you know. I hope truth can be digested, can be accepted by all human brothers and sisters, you know, that they understand this and they practice this, you know. Can we meditate for 2 minutes, okay? I need another 10 minutes, okay?
Okay, no, I stop this.
Advertising. Okay, so meditate. Om Mani Padme Hum Mantra.
Om Jodong Gurlo Jirve Jalwa Dong Chenong Gurlo Sambu Sanje Dong Kang La Kang Dul De La De Dung Be Sumbu Chere Sik La Chato Lu Shudu Jasu Che Om Mani Padme Hum Re Om Mani Padme Hum Re Om Mani Padme Hum Re.
All the some loving students and friends, and some well-wishers, Facebook friends, if anybody is participating in this live stream, you can kindly recite Om Mani Padme Hum Re mantra in order to purify our 6 negative emotions and also to purify the negative action of 6 negative emotions. And also to purify all the fear and suffering which is created by 6 negative emotions and 6 negative actions. Recite Om Mani Padme Hum Re. And after Om Mani Padme Hum, please don't forget to recite Om Hri. You know? Hri is mantra to open your crown chakra, door of liberation. Hri is mantra of Buddha Amitabha, which opens crown chakra, door of liberation. And Om Mani Padme Hum Re mantra, during the time of death, all the 6 liable mantra close the door of impure door of samsara, and only open one door of great liberation by mantra Hri. And then you can, the soul or our consciousness after death can flow through middle channel, through crown chakra, and then there Buddha Amitabha and countless bodhisattvas are waiting for us to invite us to be born in pure land of Buddha Amitabha and we reach enlightenment there, no? So Om Mani Padme Hum Re. Please, when you recite Om Mani Padme Hum, don't forget to recite Re after that, okay? Re is the signature, no?
Oman be me hore, 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 oman be me hore. Oman be me hore, 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 oman be me hore.
If you don't know all the sacred mantras, and sutras, you know, because you have language problem, because you have no. So the Manecho Yinyinbo, the Om Mani Padme Hum mantra is king of all sacred mantras for your great purification, for your great transformation, and for your great purification, and for your great liberation. Okay, believe Om Mani Padme Hum, recite Om Mani Padme Hum, with a true heart of loving compassion, with a true heart of peace and harmony, recite Om Mani Padme Hum mantra day and night, bless yourself, purify yourself, transform yourself, liberate yourself, and through practice Om Mani Padme Hum, you can bless all Mother Sahib. Yeah? All right. Lay people who practice holy dharma and yogis, you know, even beggars who are outside to beg for food, sometimes they win the most. Sometimes, many times, they are the winner. No? They are the winner. Because they believe Om Mani Padme Hum as essence of dharma practice, and day and night they practice Om Mani Padme Hum, recite Om Mani Padme Hum with heart of love, with heart of peace, with heart of belief to Almighty Buddha Avalokiteshvara. And they recite Om Mani Padme Hum for liberation of everyone, for the purification of everyone, for the enlightenment of everyone. So these beggars who recite or practice holy dharma, Om Mani Padme Hum, which is essence of dharma practice, and lay people, all men, women, who didn't learn philosophy, who did not waste too much time to learn all this philosophy, you know, but believe and recite Om Mani Padme Hum, practice Om Mani Padme Hum, they are the absolute winner. They in reach enlightenment, they achieve great liberation, they are absolutely blessed, they become absolutely blessed before all the philosophers who forget to recite Om Mani Padme Hum mantra, and who don't practice Om Mani Padme Hum, but they spend whole life for reading, for studying, and all the philosophies, and who forget to practice the essence of dharma practice, which is Om Mani Padme Hum and loving compassion. Some they don't reach enlightenment so fast, they don't get liberation so fast as lay people or all men, women, ordinary people, even beggars who practice Om Mani Padme Hum mantra and practice loving compassion. They reach enlightenment, they become perfect bodhisattvas faster than all the, those philosophers who forget to practice the essence of Dharma, which is practice Om Mani Padme Hum. Yeah? Yes. Okay? Yes? Good.
Om Mani Padme Hum, Om Mani Padme Hum, Om Mani Padme Hum, Om Mani Padme Hum, Om Mani Padme Hum. Om Mani Padme Hum, 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 Om Mani Padme Hum. Om Mani Padme Hum, 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 Om Mani Padme Hum. Om Mani Padme Hum, Om Mani Padme Hum, Om Mani Padme Hum, Om Mani Padme Hum, Om Mani Padme Hum. Sodum Golo Jilve Jalvo Do, Jadum Golo Sambu Sanje Do, Kala Gandhra Dela Tetan Be, Sambha Jena Zila Chapsa Lo Chodo Jepso Che Vo, Chanchu Sambha Sambha Jembo Papa Jena Zawang Jho Duje Jema Chapsa Lo Chodo Jepso Che. Om Mani Padme Hum, Om Mani Padme Hum, Om Mani Padme Hum. Pamba Zimche Damche Dedam Dengiru Che Ngenro Damche Daudu Dombarekyo Changchu Senpa Kaka Suyo Pa Dada Kunye Madam Dombarekyo Oman Peme Hure Oman Peme Hure.
Let me explain my name. If you recite Oman Peme Hure mantra, practice Oman Peme Hure mantra with devotion to your Lama, to your Guru, to your Master, it is also Oman Peme Hure is a long life prayer for your Lama's long life, for your Master's long life, for your father and mother's long life, and for all the divine beings' long life. Yeah. So, Om Mani Padme Hum, it fulfills everything. If you recite Om Mani Padme Hum, don't waste too much time to collect the food. Go outside and collect food. Just stay home, Om Mani Padme Hum. The bread will climb on you. Sengum kien dandil. The bread will climb up. Yes. This is how it happens. You didn't go to shopping, because if you go to shopping, you waste a lot of energy. So stay at home, Om Mani Padme Hum. And some good food, some fruits, some bread, climb from the staircase. Like I stay here, student bring some bread, some, you know, some fruits. Sengum kien lanjil. So all recitation of Om Mani Padme Hum mantra, practice Om Mani Padme Hum, the practice of loving compassion, fulfill all your wish, and purify all your fear and suffering and your obstacles. So recite Om Mani Padme Hum. Give your heart to practice the essence of Dharma, which is to practice loving compassion, and recite Om Mani Padme Hum mantra.
Om Mani Padme Hum.
No, you don't say that you don't know Dharma to practice, you know, and you don't know what to practice Dharma. No, you know. Practice Om Mani Padme Hum mantra with loving compassion. This is practice of Dharma. Okay?
Om Mani Padme Hum, Om Mani Padme Hum, Om Mani Padme Hum, Om Mani Padme Hum. Om Mani Padme Hum, Om Mani Padme Hum, Om Mani Padme Hum. Chidrangunje Devara Jinamje Tuje Malum Zadab Chinrawa Tendrdage Khajab Sanje Nam Yurdu Sanje Salangu Barayko. Chidrangunje Devara Jinamje Tuje Malum Zadab Chinrawa Tendrdage Khajab Sanje Nam Yurdu Sanje Salangu Bar.
So dedication prayer, trashy prayer I do it then, okay? So that you can have your dinner getting late.
Chandalavadam, Jejin Kabadam, Jezo Yeram, Kuryen Sawai. Kewa Chungse Dazo Jezaba, Tamjen Zobe Changju Chembrango, Rukun Zobe Sanje Dabraika. Kewa Chungse Dazo Jezaba, Tamjen Zobe Changju Chembrango, Rukun Zobe Sanje Dabraika. Kewa Chungse Dazo Jezaba, Tamjen Zobe Changju Chembrango. Rukun Zobe Sanje Dabraika, Rukun Zobe Sanje Dabraika, Rukun Zobe Sanje Dabraika.
So you can make the getting all the way through.
Om ho dus za bi ge za ge dam ge dam me ge ro ma sa zo ha ge sa ge nam bi ta ge ge sa ge ho dus za bi ge za ge dam ge dam me ge ro ma sa zo ha ge sa ge nam bi ta ge ge sa ge Toyodon bekade bekade ma bekade randa samonga de so namo rana taya ya namo bhagava de bekanda ya guru benduriya prabhana daya tadanga daya arade samya sambodaya Toyodon bekade bekade ma bekade randa samonga de so namo rana taya ya namo bhagava de bekanda ya guru benduriya prabhana daya tadanga daya arade samya sambodaya tadyadam bekade bekade ma bekade randa samonga de so Sımcende bazı niye ba yudone la tabiyos. Dövene namalı ba dadın cevap me ba yol. Menem tutan de ba dam sanan de cücü ba dam. Kamro sen mola zoba. Ninci sen dan de göze. Çamcı sen ba kana suçu ba de da kuyge molam cü ba yol. O cambulu ba o cidre gen ba dam. Kondu sambo de yan de yendu de da kuyge cezo dalu cü. Gevande da tamce rabdım o Düzen şimdi çüge kolu kır Sımce namla da du tuce Tamca gergen döve gemze ba Namda nyam gemze la çatalo çudu gelsu ce Onzara ima oymanzara zanye Namay da ye Namay tuce
Oh, my God.
마도도사주라준주무조주신는제바이교이나게와소수모텐데남가강월의교동나군예동알굴굴워동알제잠소게마이교요전배도레온자람만건보일매라다네그배저소제다게심제담제제여몽마루스와당사제댐반진바라이쇼옴사마야하사마야홍사마야옴히레마클라야견배다레온자옴베드루사도사마야만바라야베드루사도미바틱잔제로메바스제메바스로게메바안라도메바스로스딘바이즈Sarva karma sudha mechdam hiriyam gurum ha 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 ho bhagavan sarva tadanga dam bezarama limadam bezarba maha samaya sadho a om samaya a samaya hum samaya om hirim hakala yavjam bedal honza om bedar sadho samaya manipalayam bedar sadho nibati shandirya me basu jen me basu ke me baanir hata me ba sarva siddhi me parayata sarva karma sudha mechdam hiriyam gurum ha 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 ho bhagavan Sarvada dangadan betramen mimadan betir bağma asmaya sadu a om samaya asmaya hong samaya om hirma akla yapcam betal hongza om betir sadu samaya mını balaya. Betir sadu otnumatik dandetan men basu gen men basu gen men basu gen men basu gen men basu rastin bayi tasarva karma suda meçtan kirem kurum. Ha 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 ho bakavan sarvada dangad. Betramen mimadan betir bağma asmaya sadu a kajulama ikdam dağın bağı kundur sübyan so kebar dorje penaje kodan cebe tutamkan. Şinan parçayı kiva adam, çene nam cenru barancı, om samaya, azmaya, hong samaya, hong hirim akra yapken bedir, on tavam bedir, sadu samaya, mülü balaya. Bedir, sadu, nima dilen, nekran, me bazı, gen, 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 me bazı, ha 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 ha, bakan, sıra, den, bedir. Bedir, me bim, 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 azmaya, sadu, a, sıra, gona, gevi, vanguri, sıra, gona, dama, sultan, kocin, yılı, çaldın, nama, arin, nama, yorin, nama, darin, dayadı. Hilalisi de ne kadar yasa var, sıra, gona, pejde, gerbekten, bazı, gona, damca, Sarangwan jeru angrin sarangwan tamasun bang go jeng jeng go tsin yi la sa zon ma aren ne ma yor ren ne ma ta ren ne ta ya ta me ji ti zin ne po da ye so sarangwan de me do je bu tamasun tam je ta ta ne ta ji ben ta sa na ko ro je ba shi na ba ji ta ji ke wa re ko Sarangwan jeru angrin sarangwan de tamasun bang go po tu jeng go la cha zo na ma aren ne ma yor ren ne ma ta ren ta ya ta me ji ki zin ne de po da ye so sarangwan de na pe ji do je ba tamasun tam je ba ta da de ne ba je ba ta sa na ko ro je ba yi Şinan parçaya tamca işe var anca Laman gombo yemeğe latanı kıybe gelse uçaya Takısın diye tamca işe imam var ve sıra atan Sanki eden bancın barışo Tanı ya tanı geva tamca de Laman mehme yu torçaya tanı idem torçaya Necil ma çocuğun torçaya pırçaya sormam ya yemeğe gomba Yo geva de yu do da Laman yu dan bağı kanca çocuğun soğman Rüb gülen rüb açın ya malı ba Teyi salam kıbar 하죠 주진이네 초보거든 봐 주진이 나는 마야 대선수 도셨던 모두들하고 이젠건보 소재자이 이거 칼라원들이 인도르고 연세 면년들한테 맞죠 맞죠 너무 싸우는데 맞대 너무 동계조라 찾아로 너무 동계조에 자이죠 안진다를 반진다기네 꾸지점만 빠지지만 대시 잡스 대시 안진다를 반진다기네 꾸지점만 빠지지만
嗯，安德萨杰，安德萨杰，班德拉，跟那个叫什么，他也在那嘛的。现在实际什么也，扩张这帮那么些专业学，考不啊？同仁组别专业学，考不上，王队队别，陈仁组考不上，出来就来陈仁组。王队队工作查拉土沃杰，队队工作，队队工作查拉土沃杰，查拉，查不啦？
Your local deity.
The don't do be same good towards you. Kaldenjo will roll like a dun so. He jail on some condo condo jam. Sergeant Bolo Kalden Tongronzo, then later you put one glass of tea to the protectors. The don't do be same good towards you. Kaldenjo will borrow up on dun bo. The don't be single towards Jatangu will roll like a dunzo. He jail on some cardo cardo camp, Sergeant Bolo, Jatang Tongron. You ask me your local deities, local protectors to protect you wherever you stay, wherever you go. You know, in Mount Kailash, this area, Tungari, our local deity protector is a single roll like a dun. Very powerful. It's an emanation of Buddha Amitabha. Sengum Barwa Pindu. In the Nyingma tradition, we say Sengum Barwa Pindu. The same. In Chu practice, we say Chu or the Sengum Rompa Chabdu. But Sengum Barwa Pindu, same. It's a local deity, local protector in whole Mount Kailash, in this Ngari site. You know? Jaldengyo will Rolwa Chabdu. The don't do it, then go to watch it. Jadenko will roll like a dun so he jail on some condo jam. Sergeant Bolo Jaden don't on the yeah. And then my Rukla, my Rula, same like Chame Raka Ase. Dumba Pendum, I'm Dumba Pendum. I'm in noble family of Dumba Pendumba. You know, Dumba is this the first Chame Raka Ase. Who's the emanation of Avalokiteshvara. He was born in the same place like I was born. You know? And he's a Rula, born. We say Chonto.
Chont, yes.
Chont deity, Chont protector.
Chont five.
Rula, Rikila, Rula. It's Gumba Pendum. Nanjin Jalpopun Lage. Chamiraka Ase, Truku Tenga Rumboche, Master Guru Karnatan Vajalsan, we have a same Rula, Dumba Pendum. Very powerful. Dudun Dube, Riki Fasunche, Tuzal Tomen, Dumba Pendum La, Hijelam Sum Kando, Kando Jam, Sajem Bulo, Jabden Tung Ronzo, you know. If I think of Dumba Pendong, Dumba Pendong immediately come and protect me, bless me, Dumba Pendong. There's a special story, like a biography, I will tell you one today. And he's riding on the horse, on the tiger. No? He become one with the Kumbho Tashun. No? The don't be Ricky Hassonche. Tuzal Tomen, Dumba Pendon La, Hijel of some Kando Jam, Sergeant Bolo, Jaden Tong Ronzo. Yes, Dumba Pendon, can you say? Jai Ho, Dumba Pendon, can you say?
Jai Ho, Dumba Pendon.
No, Dumba Pendon, Dumba.
Dumba.
DHROUNG. Dumba. Dumba Pendon. Yes, I'm a living Dumba Pendong. Hey. Okay. So Guru Drakpo and Guru Dorje Trodo, they are same essence, you know. Both are Guru Bhoche in wrathful aspect. So the mantra of Guru Dorje Trodo is
Om Aum Arjun Nirjin Namo Bhagavate Om Pe 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 Ayam Duru Sayana Samaya Om Om Nuje Jagir Tamsi Jangong Tangsi Kumbo Maraya Pe Pe Jon Jon Do Do Jon Do Jir Om Aum Arjun Nirjin Namo Bhagavate Om Pe Oya maduro zake nasama ya hom hom oje tag tamsi jango tansin gumbo mara ya pebe jojo dodo jodo je. Oma marzin nerse nama bagavad hom pe aya maduro zake nasama ya hom hom oje tag tamsi jango tansin gumbo mara ya pebe jojo dodo jodo je.
To stop the coronavirus immediately and to stop the war, no conflict, no. Recite the most powerful sacred mantra of Guru Trakpo and Guru Dorje Trolo to immediately stop coronavirus and stop the war and conflict, no, which is taking place, unfortunately. Okay.
Oma om hire roga mam guru parma samo meda roda na dasta meda samaya za za tem ba hu oma om arjing ne zin nama bhagavad hom pe aya maduru sa gena samaya hu mo je thag tam se jang gong tang jing gong bo ne yam ma ru tam je maraya pe pe jo jo do do jo do je oma om arjing ne zin nama bhagavad hom pe aya maduru sa gena samaya hu gong mo je thag tam se jang gong Naya maru tamje maraya pepe jo jo do do jo do je oma om arjing nerzin nama bhagavad hom pe aya maduru zagen do aya maduru zagena samaya hom do je thag tamje kyangong naya maru tamje maraya pepe jo jo do do jo do je oma om arjing nerzin nama bhagavad hom pe mo je thag tamje kyangong tamjing gong bo Naya maru tamje maraya pebe jojo dodo jodo je goma marzin nezin nama bhagavad hom pe aya maduru zagena hong hong moje drag tamze jango tangzin gumbo Naya maru tamje maraya pebe jojo dodo jodo je kirishtong raji jen siwa dan medun no be jen dan chowa dan tumbara dusin pusum sojiro be Toye de jang ding de 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 yo parje ko se du du ta bu zo so wan de so jin je lo do chenan sang le parje ke wa dang sang ba ru ye ru ba ra jin je lo ku wa tong ne ru ba ra jin je lo kam sum chu la ju ba ra jin je lo ru go sang je do ba ra jin je lo ja lu ga ju ru ba ra jin je lo ko de jan no gu ru ren bo je tu da mi ka je gong be zong song do zong de ngen de la re de ye ma ji tu je zhe ye wo jian zhu le gu tu zong ne be na yang ma zhong do tu zong ne be na yang ma zhong do tu zong ne be na yang ma zhong do xin lo yi xie wang jian gu du so yang dang do be zhe you jie ba dong ben zhu ren be tu zong ran de ji ce ji sang jian zhe be da xie yao ku wa dong ne zhu be da xie yao kam sheng chou la ji re da xie Rukun sanje de be da ye yon ja lu ga je de be da ye yon Oma om de jang guru te man de wa na pin Kaya mangalam om bo ka mangalam a chita mangalam om Suru mangalam a da 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 da
So, thank you. The few students who are Dharma practitioner in Konegis, you are here now. After 5 minutes, you can go and have your light dinner soup. And now I also want to speak like a thank you with my appreciation to all the students and friends, maybe some Facebook friends. They are participating. Some of you are still participating in this long spiritual session of reading the Holy Sutras and powerful sacred mantras for the urgent protection of whole humanity and for the strong purification of coronavirus and for the strong removal of all the conflict and dangerous war, and bless whole humanity to achieve genuine peace, unity, and brotherhood of all religion and all human beings, all cultures. So I dedicate this spiritual event for everybody's protection, for everybody's purification, and for everybody's great liberation and happiness, okay? So I'm very innocent, very selfless, you know? I have no other intention except to pray for our world, and through this spiritual practice of reading holy sutras and powerful sacred mantras, bless all human beings and bless our holy mother nature, and to achieve general peace, unity, the brotherhood of all religion, all culture, and whole humanity. No? And for the liberation of all mother sentient beings. So I am your, this, what I'm doing is your gift. This is the gift, no? The nature gift. This spiritual event and selfless dedication is a very big blessing, very powerful gift to all my human brothers and sisters and all my mother sentient beings, you know. So if all of you and who participate the live stream, if you all believe and accept that this is this spiritual event which is in front of you, it's a very big gift, very big protection, very big blessing for all of you and for the entire world. Just take it. Don't get excited, you know? No doubt. Just take this spiritual event as a great blessing, great gift for all of you and whole humanity and the entire world, for achieving genuine peace, unity, and brotherhood of whole humanity together with all the divine religions, you know? That all fellow human beings, together with their own divine culture, become winner, you know? Everybody become winner. There's no one who experience fear and suffering of losing something, you know? And this is the heartfelt loving compassion, the wish of most merciful the Supreme Buddha, Dharma, and Sangha. And this is the heartfelt immaculate wish and blessing of Almighty God, Almighty Son of God, Almighty all the angels. This is gift and blessing of Almighty Allah, Almighty God, gift of Son of God and Mother of God and all angels for us. In this life, we have many natural gifts, you know, gift from nature. Like, so if you go in the middle of jungle, you find many beautiful fruits which satisfy your hunger. And even the deep, very deep of a jungle, you can find a steam water naturally flowing as the best mineral water to feed you. There's so many fruits, so many beautiful flowers, so many leaves, so many herbs, which are the most healthy and pure gift of nature, gift of Mother Earth, you know, Mother Nature. So all these beautiful things, what is happening in this world, all these beautiful things what is happening in front of us, all this variety of opportunity that we all have, all these beautiful elements, this beautiful, this open space, all this beautiful breath that you breathe in and then breathe out, and including our Buddhist mind, is most precious, most priceless gift of nature and gift of our own, everyone's virtuous action, everyone's good karma, and gift of the Mother Nature, which we should accept it and we should appreciate it without jealousy, without anger, without negative attitude. We just simply enjoy all the gift of nature, blessing of Buddha, Dharma, Sangha, and all the opportunity that, that life is giving. We simply enjoy it and accept it, you know, and appreciate everyone, love everyone. Then we are true son and daughter of Buddha, Dharma, Sangha. We are true son and daughter of Almighty Allah, Almighty God, Almighty Brahma, Vishnu, Shiva. We are true son of our founder of all religion. And we are true son and daughter of all the divine protectors, because we accept their divine gift, divine blessing, divine protector. And because we use all the opportunity that life is giving to practice loving compassion, to practice the universal peace, harmony, to practice forgiveness, and then to share our happiness and love to all living beings, and take responsibility to protect our Mother Nature and everyone else in this world. No? We will all experience, I guarantee, you know, that we will all experience a genuine peace, unity, and brotherhood of whole humanity and all religion. And I guarantee we all will be blessed forever, and we all will be protected forever. Thank you. Jai Ho, Jai Ho. Thank you. Thank you for your tolerance for long session. Thank you. Thank you. Tomorrow, I think there will be two sessions. One late morning, one late afternoon. There will be two sessions. Because this is, there's few hundred people. Okay, there's many thousand people reach this live stream. And through this live stream, they get blessed. And then at least there's a few hundred people who regularly enjoy, participate in this live stream, no? Few hundred people, less, not a small portion, you know? We are here, 10, 11 people here only, but through live stream, there's so many hundreds of people they like and they observe and they all appreciate, you know? So this, then, now we have chance to, we have opportunity to serve them, to wake them up, you know? And to share our love and wisdom for all of them, you know? And we increase the number of human beings who are spiritual, who are practicing loving compassion, you know, who are practicing peace harmony. So when the number of spiritual believers who practice loving compassion, who practice the wisdom enlightenment, when the number increases, then we have more power. God have more power, Buddhas have more power, all human family have more power to achieve genuine peace, unity, and brotherhood. No? Otherwise, if more and more people practice anger and practice the negative action anger, if more and more human beings practice anger and action anger, it's terrible. It will destroy our world. So our health, our contribution that we give to the world urgently is try to make every human beings to practice loving compassion, practice peace and harmony, practice the spiritual divine technique, and try to make all human beings more peaceful, more loving, more spiritual. In this way, we can succeed to protect our world and to bring genuine peace, unity, and brotherhood, whole humanity, and all religion. Okay? Thank you, thank you. That's why I'm coming in a live stream, you know? We don't earn any 1 cent, you know? This is contribution for us. And I think many people start to understand this. Master Karmadhan Bhai Jadzabhu, what he is doing is actually very genuine, very selfless, very loving, very straightforward. People start to accept us. Congratulations, no? So through this, we have chance to serve everyone, okay? Thank you. Jai Ho, Jai Ho, Jai Ho. Thank you. Namo Buddhaya, Namo Dharmaya, Namo Sanghaya, Jai Ho.